Hi, Tyke. Hello, Tyke and everyone. Hello. Hello, everyone.
Hello there, everybody. How are you doing today? It's Friday. It's Friday at last. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Friday. Hello, welcome, Extra. Hello there, Jellyfingers. Hello, Grape Knox. Hello, Titus Tatius. Today, we're going to be playing... Hello there, Deathwing. Hello, V-Trooper. How are you doing today? Titus, thanks for the host there. Today, we're going to be playing Guess the Build. Guess the Build. We're going to be in the realm for like 2 or 3 minutes, and then we're going to hop in, and we're going to play Guess the Build, otherwise known as Pictionary. Do you remember Pictionary? We kind of play Pictionary quite a bit.
Yes, I love this game.
You love that game? Right, hold on. I've just got to repair something because my capture device is playing up there. Right, okay. So we are going to be playing Guess the Build. Okay, and that's what we're going to be playing today. Hope everyone's having a good Friday so far. The weekend starts here, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have a little fly around the realm, make sure everybody's all right. There's been rumors of horses going missing around these parts, which has kind of inspired an idea for a game.
Hello, Tyke.
Hello, Arend.
Hey, mods.
Hello
Nicholas
there, FaZe Rat. Hello.
Hey, guys.
Hello, the Smith family. How are you doing? Hello, FaZe Rat. How are you? We are going to be jumping into a world, and we're going to be playing our Guess the Build in a minute or two. I'm just going to let people join in, and, you know, if they want to build something, they can. If you just want to stay there in chat and guess, feel free. And I'm going to keep a score of who gets, you know, who gets what right. And at the end of the stream, we'll announce the overall winner. You think you're good at guessing, hey? You think you're good at guessing and stuff? Well, we'll see. We'll see. Let's start with a little bit of fireworks there. Hey, it's Friday. It's Friday, and that means fireworks, Gandalf. So yeah, we're going to be playing Guess the Build. I'm thinking we might do like a movie and films theme.
I'm good, sorry, I haven't seen any of your streams in a while.
FaZe Rat, don't worry, my friend. Life gets busy sometimes, you know. I know life gets busy. Life is hectic around this time of year. You know, Christmas shopping and stuff. Hello there, Cook. 1E PvP. It is Friday. Did I leave? I've walked away with those bloody... Have I left the fireworks going? Yeah, I did. How irresponsible of me. Hello there, Cook. 1E PvP. How's your day going? It is Friday. Right, okay. Let's turn the fireworks off first, because, you know, never leave fireworks going, you know, in the background. Dangerous, especially in real life. So yeah, we're going to be just chilling out a minute or two. Then we're going to hop in and play some Guess the Build. Okay, how's everyone doing today? There's an interesting poll in YouTube.
It's Friday, your go, Saturday, Sunday.
It's Friday, your go, Saturday, it is, it's the weekend. It's the weekend, Yodel. Hello there, Yodel. How are you doing today?
You are the best.
Cookie! You're the best. No, you're the best. You're the best. Right, so we've got all kinds of builds in the realm. But today, we're going to be hopping on a world. We're going to be playing Guess the Build. I don't know if you guys... Have you ever played Pictionary? It's based... The game we're going to be playing is based on Pictionary. And, yeah, we're going to be guessing what people are making. People who are on my friends list will be able to jump in and play the game and build stuff. But people in chat, you guys, well, you get just a guess, I suppose. Bit of interaction for you guys. Should we test this thing? You ready? Name the film. I do it all the time. Did that work? I think it worked. So we're going to do a film theme.
Jurassic Park.
That's right. It was quite easy, really, wasn't it?
Well, it'll be in chat until I fix my chat. Microsoft always buggering up.
Yeah, they're always buggering things up. No problemo, Grape Knox. I've put text-to-speech on, so, you know, you guys
Lord
will be able to...
Lord of the Rings.
Lord of the... Close, Titus, but no cigar. Hello there, Grumpy Puppy. How's Grumpy Puppy doing today? Right, okay, should we exit this then? Should we jump in and play some Guess the Build? Right, that's what we're doing all today. For the next, 2.5 hours, we're going to play a game. Do you want to play a game? Right, let's go find, let me see if I can find it. Tyke's Test Lab, I think that's
LOL.
It. I think that's it. It wasn't Lord of the Rings, Titus. Very close, but no cigar. I don't think there were any dinosaurs in Lord of the Ring, but I might be mistaken. Anyway, we are now heading into a world which we have used before to play this game. Let me do a recap of everything we've ever built. I'll start at the beginning, and we'll go through what has been built previously, just to bring people up to speed. And hopefully nobody will be building toasters and things like that, because we do tend to see a lot of toasters, and for some reason people are obsessed with toast. This is a great game because it tells a lot about people. Look, now that I've seen Plants vs. Zombies being played, that does look a lot like the pea shooter thing in Plants vs. Zombies. Look at that. That was a great build, that one. I think we're going to need people to put their names on these builds because there's some fantastic builds. Let's get to the beginning and go through each one. And we'll just review.
I remember the pea shooter.
The pea shooter. It was a good one, that one. That was a good one. I've, up to that point, I'd never seen Plants vs. Zombies before. But yeah, right. Look it up. We've built a lot. We've built a lot. Look, that was my toothbrush there. Iron Man, toaster. Is that a can of Coke? I think that was a can of Coke. This one, I was quite proud of that one. A tea lighter candle thing. One of my better
Hello,
builds.
Tyke.
Hello there, Jacobo. How are you doing today? Today, we're playing Guess the Build competition all day. Okay, so get your thinking caps on, get your best building fingers out, get your best building tools out. Farfighter46 has joined the game. Hello there, Farfighter46. Hopefully you're in chat and you can hear me. We are going to be playing a game today. You guys are going to take in turns. There's four of us so far. We can all take turns building stuff. Anybody who's on my friends list can jump in and take a turn at building something. Let's bring you up to speed with what has been built so far.
Hello, how are you?
Cookie, I'm good. I'm good. How are you? Hello, Farfighter. Right, Farfighter, if you would like to follow the line of builds up to the current, the
good
end
morning.
Bit, that's where we'll be starting from. Night Owl, hello there, Farfighter. No need to stand in front of me, my friend.
Thanks.
Right, so this one, that was a mobile phone. Oh, what is... I have no idea who's spamming chat there. Don't spam chat, guys. Don't spam chat. Right, okay, so here we go. Mobile phone, a pencil, I think that was an Xbox pad that I made. These first ones were my first attempts at this game. There was a cup. A light bulb. I like that one. Nice. It's one of those screw ones where you screw them in. That was my green screen. Very easy to make, that one. This one was me. That was my cap, more specifically. That's a mouse on a mouse mat.
Remember when we did this in only 2D? Cringe.
I know. It was a little bit, wasn't it? That's a fidget spinner, believe it or not. That's a fidget spinner, if you know what one of those are. I've got one somewhere. I don't know where that's gone. That's a TV remote. That is a telescope. That there is a cigarette. Look at that. That's a tambourine. You see that? That's a tambourine there. We got a wooden katana. There's a hook. These were all things that I've got in my room, these. That one was one of those corkscrew keychain things, a bottle opener thing, tool, yeah? That's a globe. This is a wine glass with a tiny bit of wine left in it. That's a book, more specifically, Lord of the Rings. This, I was quite proud of this. I know some of you love this one. That speaks for itself, doesn't it, really? That's an extension, electrical extension thing where you plug plugs in. That's a British one with three holes. You see that? That's a British one. This is
Multi-plug equals Magnum Farfighter.
If you could just wait a moment. Are you watching the stream? Wait. Please wait a moment and I will get to you in a moment. You can go first if you just be a little bit patient, okay?
Do all of the electronics have three prongs?
They do.
Hello there.
Hello, Chisel Pizza. This is a poker table. That's a joystick. That is... Was that a TV remote? I think that was a TV remote as well, that one. That was my wig. That's a coffee table. This is an electrical fan. That's one of the many toasters we've got in this place, still cooking away there. Slightly burnt, I think, there. That, I have no idea what that is. Was it SpongeBob or something? That's a mobile phone. This is a set of headphones. A gaming headset. Look at that. That's a pretty good one. Of course, my candle, the tea lighter. A can of Coke. There we go. Yet another toaster. Obsessed with toasters. That's Iron Man. That's quite a good one. This is, I think that's an Xbox pad. Or is it a PlayStation 1?
Who is Farfighter? Not showing up.
They are allowed
Discord
to be
search.
In. They are allowed in. They've got three different names, GP. They've been in before. They're all right. This is a Stream Deck. That was a bandage, if I remember rightly. That's a bandage. I've never seen a bandage like that before. That's a glass. This is a bomb. Look at that. That's simple. Simple but effective there. That's a sheep. Very nice, that one. The Twitch logo. I have no idea. A Yeti blue microphone, but it was never finished. McDonald's fries. Look at that. That's a good one. Hamburger. We did a food theme, so all these are food. Look at that pixel art. That's nice, that one. I like that one. That's a chili pepper. Look at that. A chili pepper. Pretty cool. This is, I have no idea, a jelly? Is it? Like, I have no idea what that was. That's a piece of meat, if I remember. That was gravy and biscuits.
Hi, Tyke.
Hello there, furry. How's your day going today? We're going to be playing a game today. Pictionary. Guess the Build, otherwise known as Pictionary. That's a corn dog. That's an Oreo. That's a piece of bread. Looks like wholemeal
Halo
bread.
Tyke, two hearts high, all revolving hearts.
Hello there, Child Crone. We're playing that game again today. Feel free to join in. That's a pizza, I think. That's that was Slipknot's. I can't remember what that was. Some strange fruit.
Search up Nodal Grumpy Puppy. That's Farfighter 46.
There you go. That's Yodel.
My day is going great. What about your day?
My day's going well too. It's Friday. That's a jacket potato with cheese.
Durian.
I don't know what. Oh, durian. What that? What it was? That's a plug socket. We've got some repetitions here. That's rock candy. What they called? There's a specific name, isn't there, for that? I don't know. That's a ghost.
I mean yodel, not nodal.
This is the what was it, Scooby-Doo Mystery Machine Van. That was a pretty good one. This is a computer. Look at the amount of effort this person put in. Look at that, with the redstone and everything. Look at that. I used it to do my tax returns last time. This, of course, is a toilet with a little villager in there. Somebody went for a villager this morning and didn't flush. That is a germ. That's a bottle of honey there. That's the pea shooter thing. We've got the shield. I think that's hay. It's like a haystack. That's some toilet roll. That's a troll under a bridge. That was a good one. This was a diamond block, I think. This was the DreamWorks logo. Remember? DreamWorks logo. The boy on the cloud fishing. This was... I'd forgotten what this was. A gingerbread house, I think. I can't remember what this one was either. A grill or something. Right, okay. So, Farfighter. Farfighter, if you would like to go first, we can start the game, okay? So, Farfighter, if you'd like to come where I am, and you see the block I'm putting down here, if you would like to start building there, where I've put in this block, we can start the game, okay? So, let's go. So, okay, guys, so we're going to do a theme. We're going to do a theme today. So, if you guys could build something to do with a film or a movie.
That was the house from Hansel and Gretel, Women Midge.
Was it? I have
hey,
no
dude,
idea.
Hey, dude, long time no see.
Hello, Xeroxium. How's your day going? We're playing Guess the Build today. Farfighter is not... I don't know what Farfighter's doing. Farfighter, let me just... Come to me, please. Right, so we're going to be playing Guess the Build. You guys in chat...
You might remember me as Penguin Plays.
Penguin Plays, okay, I remember you. Right, okay, so Echo Yard or someone else go first. Right, okay, Echo Yard is going to go first. Remember, let's go, let's
oh,
have
cool.
a...
cool, th- that sounds fun.
Let's have a theme for today, ladies and gentlemen. So movies and film. Movies and films will be the theme for now. We can change the theme later on. You know, if you get bored of it. So, movies and films is the theme. Okay, so, get guessing, ladies and gentlemen. What is this? Movies and themes is the... Movies and films is the theme. Looks like, I don't know, a wooden hut or something. What could this be? I have no idea what this could be. Is it... Peppa Pig the movie.
How long are you going to be streaming?
For another 2.5 hours, maybe 3 hours, Furry. We're going to be playing this for about 3 hours. So lots of fun to be had. Lots of time for people to jump in and guess.
Okay.
Okay, so what... What's this then? Movies and themes. Is it... I don't know, the chair that Darth Vader sat in when, you know, when he sends his reports, you know, when that thing goes down, like, I know it's not. I'm just guessing here.
What's in the box?
What's in the box? I have no idea. Remember, it's movies and films theme. So what is this? What is it? Echo Yard's building a box here. I don't know. What? What film could this possibly be from? Or, it could be, I don't know. When I say, like, films and movies, I think something like something from a film, like, you know, Back to the Future, you could build the DeLorean or something. That's what I was thinking. Something from a film. Right, what the heck is this? I have no idea. The wardrobe from Narnia. That's a great guess. That's a great guess there. Ooh, what's this?
Hello.
We've got some...
Hi.
Hello there, Xeroxium. Hello there, Asriel Dreamer. Hello there. How are you doing? Farfighter, could you just stand back a little bit so I can show the people at home what it is?
Toy Story.
Thank you for that. Just so I can be the cameraman and, you know, let people see what they're building. Toy Story? Something from Toy Story? A Jack in a Box from Toy Story, perhaps? Hello there, Asriel. Hello, Asriel Dreamer. We're playing Guess the Build today. Can you guess what this is? I'm going to have to get a pen and paper ready here, actually, because I need to record who gets what.
Hello,
right.
Thomas's do die school Sachin. Sorry, I just noticed I was standing in the camera's way.
That's okay, Yodel. Don't worry, it's the first time you've played here. See, what's this then?
Some sort of lock?
Could be. It's got to be from a movie or a film. See? It's like Charlie and the Chocolate Factories.
Hi.
I don't know. Hello, Parrot Gamer. How are you today? How are you? We're playing Guess the Build today. How's your day going? You all right there? What is that? What is that? Movies? Films? This is quite good, this, actually, because this is quite tough.
It's a scene from a movie.
Grape Knock says it's a scene from a movie. What? Obviously, we may not have seen this film.
A keyhole? Maybe a boxing film.
A boxing film. Hugo? Something from Hugo? I have no idea what.
One of those blocks that toddlers have to learn the alphabet.
The theme?
2001 Space Odyssey. Not Nocturia scene, but a place.
The theme is movies and films. Movies and films. So it's something from a film or a movie, okay? 2001 Space Odyssey. I can't see that myself, you know. It could be a Stanley Kubrick film. I have no idea. Pirate Gamer says, one of those blocks that toddlers have
place
to learn the alphabet.
Movie. No clue.
It's a place in a movie.
Indian in the cupboard.
Night Owl says, Indian in the cupboard. D-Man doesn't have a clue. I have no
Kubrick
idea either.
Was just out there. Asterisk, shrug, asterisk.
It's it.
I can give a hint.
Right,
it's hint. From a DreamWorks movie.
It's from a DreamWorks movie. Toys. It's got to be Toy Story or something.
6,666.
Great guess there. I don't know what that is though. What is that?
Shrek.
Night Owl says Shrek.
Shrek's toilet.
Shrek's toilet. Shrek. Is it Shrek's toilet? Who said? Night Owl said Shrek first.
Shrek's toilet.
It's Shrek's toilet.
It's Shrek's toilet. YQY.
Shrek's toilet. Right, Night Owl. I think we'll give that one Night Owl. She said Shrek
it's
first
toilet.
There.
It's the toilet with the moon on it.
Oh, it's the toilet with the moon on it. Right, I see. So it was Shrek's toilet, ladies and gentlemen. Do you remember where when he's
Hello.
In there doing his business?
GG.
Hello there, Asriel Dreamer. Hello there. How are you today, Asriel Dreamer? Night Owl. Night Owl. Let me write this down. Night Owl gets one right there. Well done
well,
there, Night Owl.
Well done, Grapenox. That was fun.
Okay, then. Farfighter.
House.
Farfighter. Yes. Yes, Farfighter. If you could build your build here, please, Farfighter, where I'm putting this, that would be appreciated. There you go. Build away. So it's got to be something from a film or a movie. Okay. Well done there, Night Owl. That was a tough one. Good one, though, that. Good one. Right, what is Farfighter building? Let's have a look. Remember, it's from a film or a movie. Okay, guys? So, keep guessing. At the end of the stream, I'll announce the winner. The winner is the person who guesses the most right. Maybe we can give them, like, a special Discord role or something. How about that as a prize? Or maybe I'll throw them a biscuit or something. I don't know. We'll see. What's this?
AT-AT from Star Wars. An AT-AT.
An AT-AT?
The big robots. AT-AT.
I can see where you're coming from there. Hello there, Elizabeth. Star Wars. How are you doing there, Elizabeth? I don't think the AT-ATs have...
Genius minds think alike.
I don't think...
Lysaber. You once throw me a biscuit. Lightsaber.
A Ren said lightsaber. Grumpy Puppy said lightsaber.
Arend got it.
Xeroxium, wait a minute. Farfighter's got to confirm it, guys.
Lightsaber.
Yes, I think it's a lightsaber. Well done there. Well done. Who got that? Arend? Oh. Well done there. Well done Yoda's there, Arend. Yoda's lightsaber. We're getting specific here. Right, okay. Arend. Well done there.
I said Star Wars before everyone else.
Yeah, but that didn't count. That in itself is not what it was.
From the same movie.
You've got to guess.
It was a lightsaber.
You've got to guess what it is, not what the film is from. Okay, you've got to guess what it is. Guess the build. You can't.
Good job, Arend.
You can't build Star Wars.
Trophy, congratulations. You've received 100 messages today with Restream Chat.
Awesome sauce.
That's like saying films.
It is. Right. Okay. So, right.
Hand items mostly known from movies work.
Yeah, yeah.
Yoda's lightsaber in the Revenge of the Sith premiere, obviously.
That's very specific. Okay. Just to reiterate the rules, okay? We're taking it in turn. You've got to build something
LOL
that's either featured in a film or is known from a film or something that's associated with a film or movie, okay? Anything to do with any film, you know, like in, I don't know, in, let me think of a film, like Highlander or something. You could build his sword or, I don't know, like Shrek, you could build the toilet door.
Are you challenging my Star Wars knowledge pizza?
Okay.
You'll go after the next person that goes right now, is that all right?
Grape Knox, do you want to go now? Who wants to go now? Anybody want to go now? Just start building right there. Just start building.
Okay, got it.
Ooh. Just start building. Right, Parrot Gamer, come over here. Come over here and start building where I am, okay? Parrot Gamer, can you fly over to where I am, please? Or am
They'll
I going to
give someone a chance and then go next.
Let me. Parrot Gamer, I don't think has done this before. Parrot Gamer needs to be shown what to do. Right, Parrot Gamer, if you could build right there, please, that would be awesome. Yeah.
Start. What's the IP? I might log on.
Start building there
if I can.
Right, okay, so there's no IP, Xeroxium. If you want to join, you've got to do the steps for joining the realm. Okay, I'll tell you in a minute. Hang around, okay? Let's do this one first. Right, okay, so we're playing Guess the Build. The theme is movies and films.
Thanks.
What's this? It's a love heart? Could be from, like, a romantic
the
comedy.
The bear from Toy Story.
The a bear heart. From Toy Story. The theme is movies and films, okay, guys? I don't know if you understood that. A love heart is pretty generic.
Heart. For a second, that looked like something else.
Xeroxium, I was wondering whether it would end up being family friendly or not. It turns out it's okay. It's okay. I was a little bit worried there for a second too. So, Kyle. Hello there, Kyle. Parrot Gamer says the colour has a meaning. What film or movie is this from? So we get an overhead view. What film or movie does this represent? Is that it? Is that finished? Purple Heart? Purple Heart? Is that like a war film or something?
Purple Heart.
That's
the colour is shouting, a heart in Care Bears or My Little Pony.
By the way, the heart is meant to be upside down. Right, okay, so
Are we looking for film forward slash movie or the thing it is? A love heart.
I clarified that earlier, GP. It's got to be something associated in, you know, like... Right, okay, just to reiterate, everybody playing...
Oh, Steven Universe Spinal.
You've got to build something that when people see it, they will associate it with a certain film, okay? So, let's not just build random things, yeah?
HMMMMM.
Just keep guessing, guys. It's Steven Universe, the movie. They got it
okay.
Right.
Okay, just to clarify, because we have accepted one of each. Yeah, I'm stumped.
You've got to guess what it is. Shrek's toilet. That's a lightsaber. So we need the name of the object, not the name of the film. Guys, okay, so if you're going to build something, it's got to have something that has a name. Does this, Parrot Gamer, does that have a name in the film? What's that called in the film? Do you understand? You've got to build something that people can put a guess. It's Spinel's Gemstone from the Steven Universe, the movie. So it's... Steven Universe Spinel. Grape Knox. So Grape Knox got that.
The object is both a person and a thing. It's called Spinal and a Spinal.
So we're guessing the name of the object. Grape Knox got it. Okay? Not the film. If you get the film, that's great, but it doesn't count. We need the name of the object, right? Okay? So just remember that. So Grape Knox. Grape Knox. Well done there, Grape Knox. 1 point on scoreboard. Night Owl's got one. Oren's got one. Grape Knox has got one. Right, okay.
Can I go?
Grape Knox, yes. If you'd like to go next, Grape Knox, come and build your thing there, please. Right, does everyone get it? It's got to be an item that people can name. We're looking for the name of the item.
Party Popper.
Not the name of the film. Right. Right, Xeroxium, I will, I'll tell you how to join after this one, okay? Basically, Xeroxium, if you look below the stream in the description, it tells you what you need to do in order to join, okay? Right, what's this one then? Akoyard's gone for wood again. It's not like Shrek's
toilet again.
Shrek's toilet seat, perhaps. It looks like it's made of wood. Remember the theme. Hello, Daz Swee. How are you today?
The box from Seven.
The box from Seven. That's a good one. What's in the box? Yeah, you don't want to look in that box. Shrek's toilet says angered eyes. Guys, just don't get too
Could
close.
It be Shrek's heart?
Angered eyes. Will you
I
do
need
me a favor?
To stop
just
saying
move,
Shrek.
Move back slightly. Angered eyes. You know, so I can circle round and give the people who's watching a clear view. Okay, guys? Try not to get nearer than I am, okay? Ooh. Development. What's this? Right, so if you're guessing, it is something from a film or a movie. We need the name of the item. What's that? What is that? Oh, that's an interesting...
A ring of some sort.
A ring of some sort? I don't know. It looks like a cup, a frying pan. It's a pipe. I think it's going to be a pipe. Like with the bowl and the thing. Gandalf's pipe. Perhaps it's a very weird pipe. Or what's the guy from Hogwarts?
Tyke, you got it. It's a pipe.
It's a pipe.
From Sherlock Holmes.
From Sherlock Holmes. It's a pipe from Sherlock Holmes. There you go. I think, yeah, pipe from Sherlock. Farfighter just wrote it there. There you
Aladdin's
go.
Aladdin's lamp.
Oof. Aladdin's
that
lamp.
Was impossible.
It was a bit hard, that one. But yes, that's okay. He did have a... The thing about this is, it is a little bit trickier.
Or I'm just too young, lol.
It's a little bit trickier than usual. It's not just like a straightforward object, is it? So, pipe. Do we have to get... I'll tell you what. We have to get... I'd say we have to get the... In order to win, you've got to get the name of the object. Should we say, and the film as well? Because I just said pipe, and I got it right. But I had no clue that was from Sherlock Holmes.
I'm determined to get close.
Okay, then. So, we'll say you've got to get both the object name and the film. Okay? Because, obviously, it's a little bit tricky.
Yeah,
this.
That's fair.
So you have to get the object name and the film name, okay, guys? But I'm totally taking that point, though. I'm having that. I'm on the scoreboard there. I can play this as well. Right, who would like to go next? Let's do another one here. Like, who would like to go next? This is the international symbol for who wants to go next. There we go. Elizabeth is next. Elizabeth, it's movies and films, the theme. So if you could... build us something that is from a movie or from a film. Ooh, blue. Blue. We've got some blue. Blue. What could that be?
Yeah, it's better because Lord of the Rings and Sherlock had nothing in relation.
Right, so we've got to get the name of the object and you've got to get the film as well. Okay?
Blueberry.
Blueberry. Hello, Xcal. Movies
Can
and films.
I go after Elizabeth?
Movies and films is the theme. You've got to get the item and the film. Chiseled, yes, you can. I'm going to guess for Chiseled, Star Wars already. Movies and films is the theme, okay? What is this? We've got two blue things. Connected by like a white...
The mystery machine from Scott Voodoo.
No, that's already been. Bullet. That's already been. Car from Bullet. I don't think Elizabeth's probably seen that. That's an old film, that one. Good guess, though. Could be. What's
Looks
this?
Like a dumb eel.
Scuba.
A car from Cars.
Scuba Austin.
Tykes, am I able to play?
Scuba Austin. It's open for everybody who's done the steps to join the realm. Have you done
Donald
the steps?
From something.
Do the steps to
it's
join
Elizabeth's
the realm,
film.
And I'll invite you. Right, okay, what is this? What is Elizabeth building? The theme is film and movie objects, okay? Could be something from a film or a movie. It looks like a car. You've got to guess the car. You've got to guess the item and... the film, guys, okay? So it's no good just saying car. You've got to say, it's the car from... Wait a minute. It's not Ecto-1, is it? From Ghostbusters. I don't think it is. The car from Wacky Races.
Will Smith Saudi from iRobot.
It could be.
Got it.
It could be. Could be. It's definitely some kind of... It might not be a car, though. You might be wrong. You might be totally wrong.
Optimus Prime Transformers.
Ooh, that's a good guess. Optimus Prime. Could be. Could be. He's got blue. Yeah, he's got blue. It's definitely not Bumblebee.
Car from Toy Story.
The car from Toy Story. Car from Toy Story. Going back up to Scuba Dustin. If you do all the steps for joining the realm, you can play, okay? You can't just hop in here, sadly, because, you know, if I let people jump in, they're going to start building, you know, things that are not family friendly. So you need to be in Discord. You need to have done all the steps.
The telephone from Toy Story.
Ooh. The telephone from
I have
Toy
Discord
Story?
But deleted it by accident but still have the realm.
Scuba Dustin, are you on my friends list? Have you been in the realm before? What's your gamer tag? You should be able to just jump in, although 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is full right now. Okay, scuba dusting. It is full right now. Okay, so if you can see this, it's called Tyke's Test Lab.
Is it like one of those baby strollers with wheels on it? Is my text-to-speech working?
Xeroxium, I can hear it.
Yes.
Scuba dusting, if you can see it, jump in when you can then, okay?
I am Jasmine Camera 57.
Right, okay. If you can see it on your multiplayer thing, hop in when you can, okay? Right, cool. Right, back to the game. What's this? The telephone from Toy Story. Xeroxium, I can hear your text-to-speech. Can everyone else hear it? I can hear it.
Herbie from Herbie Fully Loaded.
Ooh, that's a good guess. Is it Herbie from Fully Loaded? Angered Eyes. Guys, let's not mess around in that.
Apparently Arend was correct. Check chat.
Grape Knox says apparently Arend. Yes, telephone from Toy Story. Right. Let me just have a word with
I
Kyle.
I can hear him perfectly.
Kyle.
Check chat, Tyke.
Right.
Elizabeth said yes.
Okay,
it's
then.
Telephone from Toy Story.
No problemo. Let's take Kyle out of the game. I don't know if Kyle's ready to play with us lot, you know. Kyle, I'm taking you out, my friend. You can play later. I might let you back in later, okay? Let's let other people have a game that, you know, we'll actually play and not... Guys, who's... Yeah, guys, can we play the game?
Kyle is not ready for the internet.
I don't think they are. I don't think a lot of people are. Right then, do you know what? Let's save and quit. Let's kick everyone out and we'll start again.
GG party popper confetti ball.
I'll go back in. Guys, if you're hopping in, please play the game, all right? Don't go messing around. Otherwise, I'm going to keep doing this and you'll keep getting kicked out. I shouldn't have to do this.
Poor parrots.
Anyway, hello there, brownies. How are you doing? Right, okay then. Apparently, Arend got that one. It was the telephone from Toy Story. So Arend. Ooh.
It's kind of sad that people mess around.
Xeroxium, that's children for you, my friend. That's children for you.
I had like 8 parrots and they are killing new parrots to mess with me.
Parrot Gamer, stop spawning
I
parrots.
I can barely even see with the thousands of dying parrots on my screen. Yeah, please stop. If you're on Tyke's friends list, then yes. At Scuba Dustin.
Guys, can we stop being idiots and play the game?
Play the game, don't spam parrots.
Guys, yeah? Right, Chiseled. Chiseled is going to play, okay? Guys, if you're
I stopped,
not...
but they spammed 20x more than me.
Right, I'll say it once. Anyone that's messing around, you're going to be banned from the realm. So please chill out, guys, okay? Let's act a bit mature and play the game. That's what we're supposed to be doing. Right, Chiseled, go for it. I'm already guessing Star Wars for Chiseled here. So if you want to jump in, now's the time. Jump in to that person who was trying to jump in there. So, guys... Let's play the game. See, that's what happens when you invite
An
people.
An Ewok from Battle for Endor.
An Ewok from
Nailed
Battle
it.
For Endor? I don't think so. Right, the theme is film and movie.
Star Destroyer from Star Wars.
Could be.
AT-AT from Star Wars.
It's not an AT-AT, I don't think. An AT-AT's white? I'm not sure. Oh, wait a minute. It's...
Stormtrooper Star Wars.
I think I know what it is. Is it General Grievous's face from Star Wars?
The logo from Punisher. Look. Please say I got it.
Xeroxium, Star. It's not a Star Destroyer. Xeroxium says Stormtrooper. The stormtroopers have a mustache.
The thing is, producing the movie is it could be a very general item from many movies, which would make it difficult.
That's why we've got to say the item and the movie, okay? That's what I said earlier. You've got to guess the item and the movie. Ooh, it's a face.
Phantom of the Opera mask. Anonymous. Don't worry, sorry, I'm wrong.
Right, so let's have a look here. The logo from Punisher, says GP. Aren says Phantom of the Opera mask.
V for Vendetta.
I was just about to say V for Vendetta mask.
Mask for V for Vendetta.
Chisel Peter, is it the V for Vendetta mask? The Guy Fawkes mask?
I can't.
It could be.
I was typing it too, LOL.
I know Night Owl would be in there with that answer. Oh, Chisel's typing V for Vendetta. It's the mask from V for Vendetta. Who wrote that first? Arend is absolutely on fire. Holy cow. Arend is now on 3 points, ladies and gentlemen. 3 points. Well done, Chiseled. I like that one. That was a good one, that. That was a good one, Chiseled. Nice, nice. Right, okay, so who wants to go next, guys? Whoever
Guy
wants
Fawkes
to go next.
Kept getting auto-corrected, smiling face with open mouth and cold sweat.
If you want to build, go for it. Titus is next. Yes, Guy Fawkes may or may not get you banned in certain chats, so you have to be careful, okay, guys? Right, good one, that. Good one there, Chiseled. So it's Titus's. Arend is winning with 3 points.
Endstreamerin's got a 100-point lead.
He might have by the end. Although, is the Smith family helping Arend here? That's what I want to know. Has Arend got other people sat round him shouting suggestions there? And he's just typing it in. Taking all the glory there. Well done to the family if you're getting it right there. Okay, Titus is building something. What is this? What's this? What could this be?
Face with stuck out tongue and winking eye.
Yes, I suspected as much. Titus is building something. Ooh, I think I know what this could be. I don't want to say
fighter
it, though.
Jet from Star Wars. Custom office block dedicated to winning. Fighter jet from Star Wars.
But what's it called? Farfighters said.
Or a small starred Festria. Imperial shuttle from Star Wars.
Farfighter has said X-Wing. That's what we were looking for.
X-Wing from Star Wars.
Titus is
Star
typing.
Destroyer from Star Wars. X-Wing Star Wars.
It's an X-Wing. So X-Wing. Farfighter.
No.
Farfighter got that one right. Well done there. It's a very. As soon as he did the glass cockpit thing.
No,
with the.
No, Arend got IT just before me.
Did Arend get it there? Let's have a look. Arend. Bloody hellfire. Hello there, Jasmine Camera. Hello there. If you want to come and play, Jasmine Camera, let me teleport you over here. Have you been watching? You should know the rules and stuff. Okay, yeah? Don't build anything yet, okay? Move back so everyone else can build, etc., etc.
On YT Arend got it, but I'm not sure about Twitch.
I thought GP
I thought
got it.
GP got it.
Well, the first thing I saw was in-game chat. Jasmine Camera, that's fine. That's all right. As long as you know what we're playing and how we're playing it, okay? That's fine. When new people come in, I don't know if they've been watching or not. So we're building stuff. It's going to be from a film or a movie. They mean the same thing, but apparently people call them different things. And you to
GP.
Guess.
Farfighter got it.
To guess.
GP got it. No. Farfighter didn't say Star Wars.
Okay,
just
then.
Sing.
So who got that then? GP. We'll give it GP. We'll give it GP, that one.
GP was first.
Right. We'll give it GP.
Swing asterisk. Hello, Jasmine Camera Tilda.
Right, so.
How's your day been, Tyke?
My day's been good.
Goodman's right.
Good so far. I like this game. This is pretty good. Right then, okay.
GP got it.
So, GP got it. I've written down GP. Arend is still in the lead, though. Right then, next one, guys. Who wants to build here? Anybody want to go? Anybody want to have a go? Build it there. Jasmine, I'm playing a game at the minute. I appreciate you want to show your skin off, but we're playing a game, Jasmine. I'm ever so sorry. I'll look at it later. Yes, it's wonderful. It's wonderful. Right. On we go. Right. Jasmine, can you just take a step back a little bit? Take a step back there, Jasmine. So you're not on...
How about you try one?
How about I do this instead? There we go. I will in a minute or two. Right, so... Guys, in-game, please try and get with the program so it makes it easier for me. And everyone else in chat, try guessing what this is. This is an item from a film or a movie. Can't be the ring from Lord of the Rings, surely.
Stormtrooper from Star Wars.
Good guess. You're going to keep trying that, aren't you, for every single build. Stormtrooper? Is it a Stormtrooper from Star Wars? You know, when they start building a purple heart.
Can I go next?
Is it a Stormtrooper?
I think I've got a hard one.
Grape Knox.
From something.
Grape Knox. Jasmine Camera is going to go next, then Grape Knox. Okay, guys? Hope you're listening. Jasmine can go next,
yes,
then.
Smiling face with open mouth and cold sweat rolling on the floor laughing.
A clock from something. That's not what we're looking for. It's got to be from a film.
Oh, all right, sounds good.
It's not the ring from the Lord of the Rings. That looks like a cufflink. Do you know what a cufflink is?
Might be Galadriel's ring.
Galadriel's ring? I don't know. Doesn't look like you can stick your finger through that. Doesn't look like a ring. Could be. Wait a minute.
Black Hole Interstellar. Oh. TIE Fighter from Star Wars.
I think Xeroxium might have this. A little bit too easy, that. The last one was an X-Wing and you're building a TIE Fighter.
The Star Wars ship, the Stormtrooper one.
A little bit easier.
VHH.
TIE right.
TIE Fighter.
So, Xeroxium.
The Magic Mirror from Snow White.
Xeroxium
PLZ.
Got it. Magic Mirror from Snow White.
It. It's a TIE Fighter.
The Magic...
Yes.
Italian Sonic, hello there. That's not the Magic Mirror from Snow White. Chiseled, what version of Snow White have you been watching?
It's shooting at the X-Wing.
It's a TIE Fighter from Star Wars, and Xeroxium got it there. Well done there, Xeroxium. You've got 1 point. Well done. Hello there, Italian Sonic. We're playing a game today. Guess.
Hello, El Good Mirror.
Guess the build.
LMAO Chiseled.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who has built the fairest TIE Fighter of them all? Why, it was Farfighter. Anyway, well done there. Well done there. TIE Fighter from Star Wars. Xeroxium got that. Arend is still in the lead with 3 points. Everyone else has got 1 point now. Night Owl, Grape Knox, myself, GP and Xeroxium. We've got to try and claw some points back from Arend because he's smashing it here. Right, Jasmine, if you'd like to come down here and start building right there, please. We'll do yours now. Okay, so...
Arend, watch out, I'm coming for you. Ha 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 ha.
Snow White's mirror. Right, okay, so Jasmine's got a parrot on her shoulder. It's going to help her with this build. So remember, it's got to be something from a film or a movie, if you call them movies. I know people call them different things. So people in chat, you can guess what it is that Jasmine is thinking of building there. My advice for everybody who's playing is get your blocks ready so that you're ready to roll when it's your go, okay? Right, Jasmine started. Okay, here we go. What's this? Oh, it's not the...
Maybe another time you could do TV series.
We could do that in about 10 minutes, I suppose. Come on, someone say it. Someone say it. Come on. What does that look like?
Emoji from Emoji Moviv.
It's not, no.
C-3PO. Just say it.
Just type. Say it. You come on. It. Someone say Mere it.
From Snow White.
Gollum. 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 What is it? Someone. I'm not saying
C-3PO
it.
C-3PO Statiers. Lord of the Ring Rings. C-3PO from Star Wars. Holy Grail Indiana Jones.
It could be.
Ring Lata.
Grape Knox.
Lord of the Rings.
Grape Knox says Lord My of the precious. Rings. Ring. It's from a Sega game. Jasmine. Ooh. Ah.
I'm blind.
Right, Jasmine, I don't know if you're listening to chat. People are
Sonic
saying...
Ring.
People are saying Lord of the Rings ring there. Aren said Holy Grail from the Indiana Jones. Xeroxium said C-3PO from Star Wars.
Sonic ring.
That's one of his...
Ring from Sonic.
Nipple...
N-O-O.
Brackets or something. I don't know. I don't know. Does 3PO have nipple brackets? I have no idea. You know that bit when he got smashed up from the sand people?
I was so close.
It's a Sonic ring. From the Sonic film. Jasmine, is that from the Sonic film? Is it from the film Sonic?
The ring from Sonic the Hedgehog movie.
Do they have... I've not seen it. Please, someone tell me there are rings in that. I'm just making sure that we're not doing... Yeah, so it is from that movie. There you go. I'm just making sure that you've got the theme.
I think someone on Twitch got it.
Well done there. So... It's the Sonic movie ring. And I think Night Owl got that. I'm seeing Night Owl with
there are
Sonic.
Rings in the movie.
Night Owl
Confirmed.
Takes that point. Right, okay.
There are rings in the movie, yes.
Okay, that's all right. I was going Lord of the Rings with that because, you know, maybe I influenced chat there a little bit. Thank you, Jasmine. That was a good one. So it was a ring from the Sonic movie. Right then, who's next? Echo Yard, are you next? Right, just start building there. It was a ring from the Sonic movie.
Everyone team up, it's now chat v. Esserand.
Right, okay, so Echo Yard's... Right, what we got here then? What is this one? Come on, someone get the obligatory Stormtrooper. It's the Stormtrooper! I don't think that's a Stormtrooper. Okay, so we got a black base there. Could it be a road or something? Could be a road.
Could it potentially be a Stormtrooper's?
I've already said that. I don't think it is. Interesting. Very interesting.
It's a Stormtrooper from Star Wars. Asterisk message deleted asterisk. A mouse droid.
That's not a bad suggestion. Guys, you know you can pick other films apart from Star Wars.
Mouse droid from Star Wars.
It's a good guess. A mouse droid from Star Wars. Those are those little things on the floor that go... That's my mouse droid impression. Not bad, not bad. You know, it's all right to say that was a good impression. That doesn't look like a mouse droid now. It's got like a... I know what this is.
Star Wars is the only ever film made.
It's the trap from Ghostbusters.
Star Wars.
Is that the trap from Ghostbusters?
Impossible, the archives must be incomplete.
I'll get my pen ready to write one down for Tyke there. I say, is this the trap used in Ghostbusters?
Yes, it is.
Yay!
Fry a basket.
Woo! I'll take that. Thank you very much. Two in the box, ready to go. We be fast and they be slow. Ghostbusters trap. You know, the thing they trap the ghosts
DG
in?
DG Tyke.
Well done there.
DG.
Ackleyard.
Who you gonna call?
That was a good one, Ackleyard. Good one. I like it. I was like, where's this going? See? It was the yellow and black that did it for me. They've got the yellow and black stripes on. Well done, Ackleyard. Right, I've got 2 points. Night Owl's got two. Aren's got three. Grape Nox is on one. GP's on one. Xeroxium, you're on 1 point there. There's still, we've got ages to go.
I got a point and I'm coming for your record.
There you go. Who will be the winner at the end of all this? Who knows? Right, okay, so who wants to go next? Right here, if you please. Line up, single file.
On the floor laughing.
Whoever wants to go next, please come and build here. I'll have a go later. I'll let you guys
no
build.
No one. If I have to actually call, I'll just live with the ghost, man. Xeroxium, GP always win this stuff.
Anybody?
Just you watch.
Anybody?
LMAO.
Anybody? Yep, Jasmine, go for it. There you go. I like how you guys are getting
mind,
it now.
I said Tyke's definitely going to get this the second I place yellow. Grape and Ox H.
Right, okay. So, if you're just tuning in, hello there. Hope you're having a fantastic day. We are playing Guess the Build. Currently, there is a movies theme. Right? Movies themed. What's this one? Is it Dune?
I don't always win this stuff.
Is it the desert from Dune?
I'm pretty rubbish at this, but if you throw Trevor at me, I'm in. Stormtrooper.
It's not a stormtrooper. Keep trying, Xeroxium. One day, someone might build a stormtrooper.
Mirror from Snow White.
Mirror from Snow White?
Tattooing.
That's fast becoming a meme. The mirror from Snow White.
Sarlacc pit from Star Wars.
Ooh, we're back on the Star Wars vibe. Sarlacc pit. Tatooine.
Tatooine from Star Wars.
Tatooine. No, might not be.
How do I spell R?
How do you spell R?
She pronounced that correctly.
I don't know. R? You spell it with an R, don't you? Is it some kind of ship? It's like it could be a boat or something.
Kid from Home Alone.
Kid from Home Alone? No, Pinocchio. Like some kind of boat or something?
Arena from Gladiator.
Arena from Gladiator?
The Black Pearl from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Ooh. The Black Pearl from the Pirates of the Caribbean? That's a fantastic answer.
Is it Slave One from Star Wars?
Slave
it's
One?
It's gotta be a mirror from Snow White. Ship Pirates of the Caribbean. The Boat from Life of Pi.
The Boat from Life of Pi? That's a good guess. Nope, Jasmine's still building. Don't give any clues out just yet, Jasmine. Don't give any clues out. You can stop and say if someone's got it right, though.
Titanic? It's either a mirror or a stormtrooper.
Could be Titanic. Ooh. Something blue on top now. Or maybe that's just to... Right, okay. So, Interesting, there's like some floating blue bit now. What could it be? It's something from a film
Shipping
or movie.
Goonies.
Shipping Goonies. Hey, you guys. Yeah, I do a very good sloth. My brother doesn't even bear one. But that's a story for another day.
I've got another one, Tyke. Let me know when I can go. Sorry if I'm building so much, it's fun to see
no,
the answers.
No, I don't mind at all, Grape Nox. The more builds you do, the better. I like guessing. I like, because I can get to play this for a change. Right, okay then. So what? What is that? It's like blue thing floating.
Is it the portals from Portal? I know it's a game, but...
It does look a bit like it. It's something from a movie. Something from a movie?
LMAO, I was thinking that GP.
It does look like the portals from the Portal game, though.
I'm so lost, can we get a hint?
Xeroxium, not yet. No, I think it's better if we don't have hints, because it...
Two magic mirrors.
Two magic mirrors?
Portal has never been a movie, it's been a YouTube short, though.
Aren
says...
Infinity
Stones Avengers.
Infinity Stones? Could be. So it's from a movie. Maybe it's some kind of pad, or is it the house, perhaps? It's quite a tough one. What do you think? Let's have a look at it from down below. What does that look like? Is it some kind of house? Some floating... Wait a minute.
I guess the portal from Portal.
That's not a... No, it's got to be a movie or a film. Something from a movie or a film. That's the theme. Is it like a hoverboard? Or... That's weird. It looks like it's... It looks like the bottom bit could be like the ground. That thing could be... I don't know, something... Yes, Jasmine, please. I think we're ready for a hint. Aren't you, ladies and gentlemen? Yes, if you would like to give us a hint, a very subtle hint, not like a it's from this film kind of hint.
Is it a Tron wheel from Tron?
Ooh, Xeroxium says a Tron wheel from Tron. That's a good answer. Something that floats. That's, I think the colours might give this away. I think I've not seen this film. What is that? The cow's not part of it, by the way. That's just wandered in here.
Two snow white mirrors that's been spray painted.
Could be. Firefighter says a portal gun. Jasmine's typing a hint out, so... The top means good.
Is that top block meant to be there?
The top means
powerful
good.
Scale.
And the bottom means evil. That still doesn't mean anything. Good clue there. That's a good obscure clue.
Two painted stormtrooper helmets.
No, I don't think they're stormtroopers. The top one means good. And the bottom one means evil.
Absolute radical ovals is my guess.
I have no idea for this one. Good and evil? Is it something from Doctor
Double
Strange?
Double dragon medallions.
Double dragon medallions? Could be. That was made into a film. Goodness me, I have no idea. Anybody got an idea? I think we're stumped on this one. This is a good one, this, Jasmine. Very good one here. So if you're tuning in, we're building things and you've got to guess what they are.
Like Mortal Kombat portals.
Yeah, could be.
I was thinking Doctor Strange too.
Yeah.
No blue magic though.
Yeah, Doctor Strange. So Jasmine's adding a little bit more here.
Can't unsee portals.
No idea. The bottom one... The top one means good. The bottom one means evil.
Reminds me of Sub-Zero and Scorpion.
It does a bit. The colours. Get over here. Swapsies.
I've got nothing.
I've got nothing for this one. This is a tough one. Jasmine says, yes, it's Mortal Kombat portals. Who said that? Grape Knox. Well done, Grape Knox. Well played, Jasmine. That was a good one, that. Wow. Grape Knox. Damn well played there, Grape Knox. Grape Knox gets the point. Wow. Mortal Kombat portals. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Well played.
The bloody CPU hellfire. In the computer that Trinity used to hack in the first Matrix.
It could have been.
Dang, I was close.
So close. Well played. Well done, Grape Knox. Well done. Right, who's next? Who's next? Grape Knox.
I finished the Mortal Kombat story recently and I couldn't stop thinking of the colors.
There you go.
No way, great guess.
That was a good guess. Well done. Well done. I had no idea. That's it. Right. Titus is going. It's Titus's go first. Next, should I say. Right. Okay. It was the Mortal Kombat portals. Nice one, Jasmine. Do you know the best ones are the ones...
/10, not a stormtrooper.
It was definitely not a stormtrooper, put it that way. The best ones, in my opinion, are the ones... It was, Jasmine. I like that one. I like a challenge. And I couldn't get that one. But I see it. Now that it's been said, it makes sense. That was a good one. Thank you, Jasmine. Keep it up. That was brilliant, that one. I'm spotting a theme. There's like video game related films.
Can I go after Titus? I've got a really difficult one.
Yes, Grape Knox, of course you can. Right, okay, Titus is building something now from a film or a movie. What's that look like? There's a little bit around the back there. What's going on here? So it's an object from a film or a movie, if you call them that. I call them films.
Is it a window?
A window?
I'll go after you, Grape Knox.
No, you got to be specific though. What film? I think the colour, the texture might be a... He's using bedrock for it, so that might be
Throne
a bit of a clue.
From Game of Thrones.
Throne.
Okay, at Chiseled Pizza.
Throne from
upside.
Game of Thrones. It's not technically not a movie, but good guess though. Good guess. I think the shape of it is a big clue here. What's? Ooh, we've got some action on the front here. What's this? I've got a brilliant one. I've just thought of one for when I have a go. I have got a brilliant one. But what's this one? What's this? Titus is building something. And it's from a film or a movie, if you call them that. Movies, films. What is it?
The Flux Capacitor, Back to the Future.
See, I was thinking
Train
that.
Train from Harry Potter.
But it's... I don't think... Train from Harry Potter? I can't remember it being that colour. Farfighter says Flux Capacitor. It's... I don't think so. Damn, I can't really do my... Do you know when I said I've got a really good one for when it's my go? I can't do it now. I was going to make a flux capacitor. Bugger. I can't do it now. It'd be far too obvious.
Sauron's Eye from Lord of the Rings.
Oh! Night Owl. Sauron's Eye from Lord of the Rings. Oh! Oh, could it
hey,
be?
Hey, Tyke. I'm out with the wife having a birthday brunch for her day tomorrow.
It's a birthday.
Could she get a patron spouse biscuit?
She can. She birthday bloody well cake. Can. Right, we'll just wait for... We're playing that game where we guess
that
stuff.
That was a good one.
Is it, though?
Strange magic.
He's not actually confirmed it yet. He's not confirmed it. Night Owl got it. It was Sauron's eye from Lord of the Rings. There you go.
Hey, anyway, cowboy.
Very quickly, we shall do a birthday biscuit for Mrs. Cowboy. Hello there, Mrs. Cowboy. You're having a birthday brunch. I hope this biscuit won't spoil your birthday brunch. Are you ready? Happy birthday for tomorrow, Mrs. Cowboy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Mrs. Cowboy.
Happy birthday to Mrs. Cowboy for tomorrow. Happy birthday to you. Mrs. Cowboy, have a wonderful day. Here you go. Are you ready? Catch this. This'll go with your brunch, this will. It'd be nice with your brunch. Ready? One, two, make sure a cowboy doesn't
Happy
catch
birthday.
This. Three.
Happy birthday, cowboy.
There you go. It's on its way, Mrs. Cowboy. Have a fantastic day tomorrow. Awesome sauce. There we go. Hope cowboy's treating you. Hope he's
Mrs.
treating you
cowboy
well on your birthday.
Mrs. Cowboy can have whatever she wants for birthday lunch as long as it is a cheeseburger.
There
Now.
There we go.
Can it be episodes or just movies? Just movies.
It's movies. The theme is movies at the moment. No Game of Thrones stuff. We can move on to series afterwards, okay? We're still doing movies. We've got another 2 hours nearly to play, so we're still doing movies. Movies. Movies, movies. Right, so Echo Yard is next, I think, and then it's Chiseled Pizza. Jasmine, not this one, not the next one. The one after, that'll be yours, okay? And it's movies.
Hello, everyone, and Tyke.
Hello there, Molly.
Hey, cowboy Tilda. Happy birthday to cowboys, darling.
How are you doing today, Molly?
I might have to leave before the end.
See, Roxium, that's fine. Don't worry. You'll be able to watch the, you know, on YouTube.
I have bubble tea again, face savouring delicious food.
Hello, Molly. We're playing Guess the Build again today, and it's movie themes. We're doing movie themes. We've had some good ones in the past. What's this one?
Hiya, Molly Tilda.
It's not a warp pipe from Super Mario Brothers the movie, is it?
A stormtrooper from Star Wars.
A warp
pipe? Hi, CC. Oh.
No, I don't think it is. No, it's not a warp pipe from Super Mario Brothers the movie. People are guessing Stormtrooper. I don't think that's a Stormtrooper. Doesn't look like the ones I've seen, anyway. What could it be? Ooh, I forgot to write down. Who got that last one? Night Owl got the Sauron's Eye. That means Night Owl and Rend are
World
joint.
World Machine Man of Steel.
Joint winner, or joint leaders at the minute. Night Owl's got three, Rend's got three.
TK421, why aren't you at your post?
421.
Millennium Falcon from Star Wars.
I don't know. The foot is a bit of a giveaway. I don't think it is. I don't think it's a Star Wars one, but don't take my word for it. Could be anything. What's that? It's like some kind of oil rig.
TK-421.
Some kind of oil rig or something. It's from a film. It can't be the... In fact, I'm not going to say it because I'm keeping that for my go now. I've now got something that I can do. I thought of a good one there. What is that?
The game, but it'll be in chat.
Okay, Grape Knox. What is that? Any guesses, ladies and gentlemen? It's from a film slash, I don't know. Arend has joined the game. Welcome, Arend. I'd love to see you build something. Arend, that'd be cool if you want to join us. What is that then? Any guesses, ladies and gentlemen? Lightsabers?
Hint, I've seen this movie one too many times and I've said it.
What's that? Maybe looking at it from above might give us something.
A rend, you know what I want. I've something cute in mind.
Nice. What is that then? Anybody want to guess? Like a dart or a bullet or something? Or... do we get a clue, Grape Knox? We're going to...
I literally have no guesses.
I don't. We're going to need a clue, Grape Knox. Can you give us a clue? It's going to be one of those. As soon as he gives us a clue and someone gets it, he'll be like, oh, yes, of course. Of course. What is that?
A scroll.
A scroll?
Kind of like a candle.
It does look a little bit like a candle. Good one. That's a good guess. Maybe a candle with a holder type of thing. A scroll. Could be a scroll with like a ring around it. We're gonna need a guess.
From Attack of the Clones.
The codex from Attack of the Clones. I have no idea.
Clue
what
on
that
the
is.
Item is typically used on some holidays or kids' toys overall. Clue on the movie has been said.
Clue on the item is typically used on some holidays or kids' toys overall. That's a tough one, that. Super glue? A spanner? Wait a minute.
Is it a spade?
Is it one of those things, Lego-like cog things with the Lego piece to it from the Lego movie? Is it a piece of Lego from the Lego movie?
Lego movie super glue. Plastic.
Ren's gone for Lego movie super glue. Xeroxium says plastic. Is it one of those cogs? I know exactly what I'm talking about, but I don't know if you guys can visualize what I'm trying to say. It's got to be from... is it Lego movie?
It is not.
Oh, now then I am truly stumped. Something that's used on kids' toys. The clue for the film was that he's seen this movie one too many times and I've said it. Well, it could be anything. We've said lots of films. We're going to need a better clue, Grape Knox, because it's taken a while, this one. So give us a better clue. We're going to need a better
clue. Another hint on the movie. It has Leonardo DiCaprio.
Right, okay.
Is the build complete?
It is complete. Another hint on the movie, it's got Leonardo DiCaprio in it.
Inception top. A totem.
Inception top.
A cigarette holder from Titanic. His spinning top.
His spinning top from Inception. I see, it's been that long since I've watched
it. Is it something from Titanic?
It's the part of the iceberg that shattered the hull. No, it's not.
Yes.
It's a spinning top from Inception. Bloody hellfire. Who got that one then? Arend. I think Arend put Inception top. I think we can
it's
accept that one.
It's a spinning top from Inception.
Right then, Arend has now got 4 points. 4 points. Right, very quickly, I'm just going to build one very quickly, okay? I'll have a quick go. If you just bear with me, guys.
No, Arend got IT.
Just bear with me.
Guessed it from the clues only, not the build.
Right, I'm gonna have a go now. So you guys are, try and guess this one in a second. Let me just get some stuff here. There we go. Right, okay. So... well done to Arend who got that. That was the, let's just have a quick look. It's the spinning top from Inception. I would have never got that without the clues, to be honest. Right then. Okay, I'm just going to have a quick one here. And then whoever was after Grape Knox, they can go next, okay? I've got to have a go. What's Tyke building? What is Tyke building?
Sorry for the amount of time it took. Maybe shouldn't have been a hard one.
That's okay. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. What is Tyke building? What's Tyke building?
It was pizza.
It wasn't pizza. Right, hold on. So if we do like that, someone's going to get this. Probably
chiseled pizza next.
Very quick. Oh, pizza
if he's
next.
Still here.
Yeah. Sorry. I thought you were guessing that it was pizza. No, it's not. It's not pizza. Right. Is that like there? There we go.
Not sure I like where this is going. Face with tears of joy.
So what am I building here? What am I building? That sorting hat from Harry Potter. It's not the sorting hat, no.
Temple in Indiana Jones.
I know I'm kind of bad, like, but, you know, I'm not that bad. Oh, wait a minute. This might actually... I'm going to have to do this quick then, because... What's that?
Tower from Transformers movie.
What's that? You're going to have to guess it quick before it disappears as well. It's not. No. It's not the temple. No.
Of Shrek's toilet.
It's not inside of Shrek's London. Toilet. It's not London either. Oh, bugger. We're going to have to rebuild this.
V for Vendetta.
No, it's not V for Vendetta. What is it? Come on.
Lot of Fellowship of the Ring Fire. HBC Aftermath.
D-Man was close there. D-Man was close.
Sorry, Grapenox. Tower from Lord of the Rings. LOL.
You need to be more specific. You need to be more specific than that.
Tyke's toilet after streams.
It's not my toilet after the streams. Let's just get rid of the corner bits. I don't know why. I'll just get rid of them. What is it?
The beacons are lit. Gonda calls for aid.
Yes.
Looks like a Viking burial.
So...
have no idea.
If Gondor has called for aid, what's the beacon called?
The flare from Lord of the Rings.
It's not.
Nice.
You've got to get the name. It's from Lord of the Rings, but you've got to get the name. You've got to get the name. Prove that you are a Lord of the Rings
Warning
nerd.
Beacons of Gonda.
No.
Brazer.
No, it's
Warning
not Brazer.
Beacons of Gonda.
No, you've got to... What does Strider say? The beacon of... is lit.
Rohan's beacon from Larta.
Yeah, but
one of the best rock climbing scenes in all the movies.
You've got to get the name. No one's got the name. Hello, Blaster. How are you doing there? It's from Lord of the Rings. And it's a beacon.
Beacon of Amon Din.
There you Beauty go. Village. Arendsmith. Arendsmith gets it right.
How does nobody know the beacon name?
Arend.
I can't remember the name.
Everyone has got it right. Well, Arend has got it right.
Beaker of Gondas from Lord of Thwlr Rings. Dangitaman's face with tears of joy.
It's the beacon of Amudin. The beacon of Amudin is lit. Come on, it's like one of the most famous lines in the whole thing. Like,
O-O-F.
You know, the beacon is lit. Obviously, it's like all disappeared now, you know, so Gondor will probably suffer now. Okay, so who wanted to go next? Well done to Arend. Well done to Arend.
I've been reading the books.
There you go. Chiseled is next. Chiseled's next. Is it Shrek?
It's 14 hours long.
Is it Shrek?
Lots of famous lines.
There is lots of famous lines. The beacon of Amaldine
is
lit.
You need some better logs. Needs to stay lit long enough for them to see it.
Yeah, it was a flash in the pan, Beacon. They didn't call for help very long, you know. Anyway, that was mine.
Arend definitely has his family around him giving answers.
Arend...
Can I go next?
I think...
Mouse droid from Star Wars.
I think...
Doesn't Nether eat, stay lit.
Jasmine is next, but then after Jasmine, we can do Arend.
I do great,
yeah.
Knox's face with tears of joy. I'm doing good, how are you, Tyke?
I'm doing good, Blaster Knight. I'm doing good.
That was a good one, Tyke.
Did you like that one, Beacon of Amaldine? I'll think of another one. I'll probably make it a bit better next time. Right, hello there, everybody who's tuning in. Blaster, if you want to play, we're playing Guess the Build, and it's from a movie. The theme is movies at the minute.
Hiya, Blaster, two hearts.
So here we go.
Grapenox, there's nothing that says you cannot invite friends and family over to play Winking Smiley.
Ooh, what's this? It looks like a person. This looks good. I'm liking this one. This looks good. It's a person. Come on, someone say, is it a stormtrooper? Is it a storm...
Hi everyone, hello MS Child Crone.
Is it a stormtrooper that forgot to put his helmet on?
Baby Yoda's best friend.
Could be. What is the build? The theme
Judge Dredd.
Is movies.
Is it Luke Skywalker from Star Wars?
Judge Dredd?
Frankenstein.
Like Frankenstein? Could be. Could be Frankenstein.
John Wick from John Wick.
I don't know why I'm laughing, but it could be. Could be John Wick. It could be John Wick. Chisel does make some nice things. I like Chisel's builds. These are good
it's
ones.
Frankenstein's monster.
Frankenstein's monster? Wouldn't it be green, though? Wouldn't it be green?
Sherlock Holmes from the second movie.
Jasmine says, is it a Slender Man? Boss Baby from Boss Baby.
Really, I thought John Wick was from James Bond.
You thought John Wick was from James Bond? Okay. It's not. It's John Wick is not in James Bond, but that would be an
Hitman.
Awesome fight.
Neo from The Matrix.
Ooh, Neo. That's
no,
not a bad one.
Frankenstein was the doctor.
Frankenstein was the doctor.
No, silly. He's from Fortnite.
He's from Fortnite. Is it the bald guy from Fortnite?
Hitman from Agent 47.
Hitman from Agent 47, perhaps? Look at that. It's nice.
It's Tyke. It's Horny Einstein.
It's Tyke.
Boy that Tyke looks... from the Tyke channel.
That's look nothing Priest. Like me. My eyes are grey.
It's bald Tyke.
Not brown. Blue, I mean.
ID recognize that bald head anywhere.
Yes, you
James Bond.
You have your fun. Have your fun. James Bond, perhaps? James Bond? No. Still building. Oh, wait a minute. We've got an arm. I like this. This is a good build, this one.
James Bond from John Wick.
James Bond from John Wick. John Bon Jovi. From Aerosmith.
Voldemort from Harry Potter.
Ooh. Voldemort from Harry Potter. Henkai. Hello there, Henkai. It could. Do you know what? That's an uncannily resemblance to Jeff Bezos there. Maybe
Gandalf, run, you fools.
Maybe it's Voldemort. Who said Voldemort? Well done there, Grumpy Puppy.
Hello, MS Jelly.
Henkai.
From Star Wars.
Welcome to the stream, Henkai. We're playing a little bit of a game. We're playing Guess the Build.
No nose was the tell.
Yes, and this was Voldemort. Well done there. That was a good one.
If Gandalf was bald.
GP.
Hello there at Blast.
Takes the point there. Well done,
Tom
GP.
Tom Riddle, Harry Potter.
Tom Riddle, Harry Potter. Yes, Jasmine, it's your go. Just give us a second. Look at that. It's even got... That's either a middle finger or that's his wand there.
Nice, GP.
That's either Voldemort giving us the middle...
Not an HP fan.
Flipping a bird there. Or that's his wand. I think that's his wand. Anyway...
And he doesn't know who Tom Riddle is.
Very good, very good, very good. Hey, I'm watching the Harry Potter films at the minute. I've watched the first one. Jasmine, whenever you're ready.
Well done, chiseled.
There you go, Jasmine. Take the floor.
A real dirty middle finger.
Yeah.
Don't tell him. He hasn't seen them yet, lol.
I'm currently watching the Harry Potter films, so no spoilers, please. I am, you know... Farfighter, have a lovely day. Thanks for building stuff for our entertainment. It's been great. Thank you. Right, so if you're watching, the theme is movies. It's things or people or anything to do with a movie. Something from a movie.
Leave it.
Jasmine.
Stormtrooper.
Xerox.
Superman.
Mirror
from Snow White.
Superman? How was that? Superman? Oh, the symbol, perhaps? Mirror from Snow White.
Darth Vader from Star Wars.
Could be. Jasmine's still building, though. So, is it a portal from Mortal Kombat 2?
Black Hole Interstellar. Oval.
Black Hole
You're
Interstellar.
Going to feel silly when it is Superman.
If it is Superman, I will eat this hat, okay? This is where Jasmine starts building
Superman. Oh, you're Tyke, he dies in the end, just kidding. The event Horizon Interstellar. Tyke, if I send you a DM with my movie on it, will you build it for me?
If you send me a picture...
Hey guys,
yeah.
Bat symbol from Batman.
Ooh.
Is it a trap from Ghostbusters again?
It's not.
Star Trek
Hello,
symbol.
Tremai Gamer, how are you doing?
Batman's.
Who
other
said...
Bat.
Who said the bat? GP said bat symbol from Batman.
Batman logo.
That's not a bad suggestion. Jasmine is carrying on building, though. That's usually a sign that it's not what you've said. I always watch for the person to stop building. That's like a sign that, ooh, it could be right. They're typing. Someone is typing. You know, it's like in Discord when you see that. Ooh, Jasmine says yes. Ooh. We have a winner. I think we have a winner. What is it? Was it the Batman? It's the Batman symbol. Well done there to Grumpy Puppy. Well done there, GP. GP now has got 3 points here. Well done. Hey, Jasmine, I like it. That's a good one, that
Griffin.
One. Stewie Griffin. It could be. Has there been a Family Guy film? I don't know. Anyway. Night Owl's on 3. Arend has got 5 points there. Great Knox is on 2. I've got 2.
I sent it to you, Tyke.
Okay, I'm going to be building mine in about, I don't know, 10 minutes time, so I'll use yours, Blaster. GP's got 3. Xeroxium's got 1.
Star Wars, oddly enough.
Jasmine, feel free to carry on building your Batman symbol while we move on. Yes, please, by all means, finish. Finish. What? Is that chisel sliding up and down Voldemort's middle finger there? What's going on over there? Okay, who's next? Have we got anyone else in here? Arend. It's Arend's go.
LMAO.
Arend.
Leave it, Tyke.
I can't leave that. That's content. Anyway... Arend, if you would like to...
Family friendly, please.
If you would like to... if you'd like to come and build us...
The
Grace.
Fastest Pictionary build ever. Some of you will hate this, but I think it's cute.
Okay, let's go. So, Arend is now going to build us something to do with a film. So, the theme is film. Right, so let's see. Ooh. Right, okay, so that's it. Is that that's it? Ooh. Right, what film is this from? What film is that from, ladies and gentlemen? Arend.
Shrek. Slime.
Excalibur says Shrek. Henkai says slime. Henkai says Shrek.
The Cube from Cube.
Is it the Cube from
Slimer
Cube?
From Ghostbusters. Can I going next when I join?
Tremai Gamer, yeah, by all means, jump in.
Guard Tyke face with tears of joy. I think you know my movie, Tyke.
I'll have a look in a minute or two.
Glover. The slime ghost from Ghostbusters.
I was thinking that, Chiseled.
A blob of flubber from Flubber.
A blob of flubber from Flubber, says Chow Crone. Ooh. Good guess there.
CC, well done.
A render's confirmed. It's a blob of flubber. Flubber. Well done, the Eddie Murphy film.
A slime block could have so many meanings.
It's a piece of art, Henkai. It's art. Well done there, Arend. I like that one. Good one. Good one. CC, well done there, Child Crone.
Easy for you to say.
Right. CC, it's a piece of slime, flubber. Ghostbusters. It's not Ghostbusters, Phase Rat. It's a piece of flubber. From flubber. Or is it a piece of flub from flubber? Oh, it's a blob of flubber. There we go. Tremai Gamer, let me teleport you over here to where I am. And then you can go next, okay? And then I will go after Tremai Gamer. Well done there, CC. CC enters
that
the scoreboard.
That is my magnum opus.
Arend. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Right, Tremai Gamer, go for it. The theme is movies, okay, Tremai Gamer? As long as you know that, don't be building, you know, I don't know, an Xbox joypad or something. The theme is movies, okay? Movies. So, anything from a film?
May I join?
Phase Rat.
The first
of course
thing I
you
thought
can.
Of was Hublet.
Of course you can.
But that was a book.
If you can see
films?
It... so Phase
Either
Rat,
one.
If you can see in your multiplayer tab on your Minecraft, it's not the realm, this is a world, so, and it's called Tyke's Test Lab. So feel free to hop in and come and build us something to do with the film. Right, Tremai Gamer is building something now. Okay, what's this then? Let's go for the above view here. I do like this game. This is a good game, this. Everyone can play. I can play this as well. Jasmine, have a lovely day. Thanks for building. Thanks for building stuff. Absolutely fantastic. Right, Tremai Gamers, like, built that. Oh, this is interesting. This is an interesting one. Titus has joined. Phase Rat, if you want to jump in, please feel free. What's this? What could that be, ladies and gentlemen? Well, while I eat a sausage.
Star Trek symbol.
Star Trek symbol. Molly's got Star Trek on the brain there. Chris Pine. She's pining for Chris Pine. It could be. It could be.
Flash Justice League.
Oh, Arend says Flash Justice League. Is it the Flash's symbol from Justice League? Good guess.
Chris Pine's uniform in the hamper. The Flash.
Phase Rat's joined. Let me teleport Phase Rat over here. Where? Let's have a look. Boom.
Is it the DR from Sonic?
The Doctor from Sonic. Tremai Gamer is typing, ladies and gentlemen. Stand by your beds. Whoever said
Compass
Flash?
From Pirates of TEH Caribbean.
Ooh, that's not a bad guess, that one, GP. Arend got it. It's Flash. The Justice League symbol. There we go. Arend now. Blinking heck. Arend's got 6 points now. Blinking heck. Right, okay. While
Chris Pine, white smiling face.
It's not Chris Pine, I'm afraid, Molly. Or at least I think it's not. Anyway. While people decide who wants to go next, I'll do the scoreboard. In first place, right now, is Arend with 6 points. Tied for second place is Night Owl and GP with 3 points each. Grape Knox and myself are in third place with 2 points each. And in fourth place, we've got Xeroxium and Child Crone with 1 point each. It's 6:44. We've got about an hour and 15 minutes left of this. Who will win overall by the end of the stream? I don't know.
Im tried for 5th. I know, but still Chris Pine's smiling face with hearts.
I know, you're pining for Chris Pine. Right, whoever wants to go next, please hop on down over here and come and look where I'm putting this thing like this. This is where you're going to build. So, whoever wants to build next, it's movies themed. So please come and hop on down and have a go if you want to have a go. Or, I'll tell you what.
GP, if we work together, we can take on...
I'll have a go, right? I'll do Blaster Knights, right? Okay? If you just give me a second, let me read in Discord. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I'm gonna... Right, okay then. Right. So, Blaster Knight has sent me a picture that I need to... it is an actual film. Right, okay. So, just bear with me for a minute while I think about this one.
Flushed face.
It's nothing rude. It's nothing rude, this one. It is a film. It's an older film. That's a bit of a clue. Right, I'm just going to need to get some blocks together for
you
this one,
then. You can do one character, LOL.
I can do one character. I'm going to do the main character, then. I'm going to do the main character. Do you know what? I need some kind of... is there white fences? Do you all right?
I don't know if any of the young ones will get it.
I don't think they will. You've picked a tough one there, Blaster. It's going to be a bit of a nightmare doing this one. But we'll try it anyway. Block of quartz, right, okay then. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to build one now. Please stay with us. This is going to be a tough one, this one, okay? If you don't know it, anybody who wants to go next, can you get your blocks ready so that we can, you know, once I've done this one...
Child crone, grumpy puppy, on. Grumpy mom and jelly might get it.
Right, okay then. So, if we go like... This is going to be this is going to be a right mess, this one. let's not even bother doing it. Right, this is going to be such a mess, this. It's going to be such a mess. You'll never forgive me for this one. You'll never forgive me for this. It won't probably look anything like what it's supposed to be honest. right, wait a minute.
Paw Patrol.
It's not Paw Patrol. It's not Paw Patrol. Let's have a look here. Keep guessing. Good guess. Good guess. Not quite right though. Not quite right. It's going to be a bit tough to build this fast as well. Actually. yeah. Good luck with this one, by the way. If you're just tuning in, you've got to guess what it is I am building. It's a movie or, you know, it's a...
The Cat with the Gravy from that one film.
It's not, unfortunately. It's from an old film. Blaster, I'm not letting you send me any more DMs after this. You've picked a tough one here. Right, let's try giving it some of that there, like that. Right. not... Not too bad so far. I think we might get rid of those in the middle. it could be worse, put it that way. It could be a lot worse. Any guesses yet? Any guesses? What do you reckon it is? No? Any guesses? Let's start bringing that in a little bit there. Let's put some of those like wide. That's going to have to be
like that. Sorry, Tyke. It's a great movie.
I don't think I've ever seen it myself. I don't think I've ever seen it. do you know what? I think we'll have some stairs, some white stairs. If you thank you
a
very
sheep.
Much.
Film or TV series?
It's a film. It's a film. It's not a sheep. It's not a sheep. Although I can see, I can see why you'd say that. But it's not a sheep.
Space
no.
1999.
It's
Flying
not.
Flying Dog Never Ending Story.
Good guess, Aren, but it's not, I'm afraid. This is a white spike. It's not a white spike. I watched that
from Neverending Story.
I watched that yesterday, Tremai Gamer, The Tomorrow War. That's a fantastic film. I love that.
I was thinking that as well, Arend.
It's not Falcon. Is it Falcor from Neverending Story? It's not. Let's go for... It's going to be quite a butch. It's going to have a butch appearance. That looks
we
like...
We just watched Tomorrow War. Not bad.
I liked it. I thought it was pretty good, that.
What in the world?
I thought it was pretty good.
This movie came out in 1982.
It looks a bit like a... It's not a gorilla. Amy, food. Amy, it's not Congo, before you say it.
White spike.
It's not a white spike, no. Nope, it's not. I don't know how I'm going to do
Amy
the...
Amy food.
Amy, food, food, Amy, food.
Home. Okay, main character though.
That.
Sergey, help, I'm scared, sad, smiley.
The tail is a bit low there. That's not meant to be that low. Never mind. I'm past caring because this is a tough build, this one.
This would be easier if Tyke was a better builder. You need to arch the back a little. Item wav with a big mokey.
Okay, I need to arch the back a little, apparently. What, like this type of thing? Yeah, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Right, okay.
Shadowfax.
It's not Shadowfax. Kind of close, though. Kind of close. It's not Shadowfax. That face.
There you go.
is
it a dog?
Hello there, Crested Tundra. We're playing Guess the Build. It's movie themes.
All tax.
And you've got to try and guess. You've got to try and guess. The movie from the build.
The Last Unicorn. Hold on, Tyke, come in.
Night Owl. I have no idea how you got that. I have no idea how you got that. But you're right.
Bloody hell.
It's The Last Unicorn. I've never built a unicorn.
That was a shot in the dark.
The Last Unicorn.
A nice night owl.
That was Blaster's suggestion.
How
Blame
is that
Blaster.
A unicorn?
It's got this. That's a unicorn. Or maybe, wait. That should perhaps be like there. You got it right anyway. You got it right. Makes hell of a difference, that, doesn't it, eh? Makes hell of a difference, that. Look at that.
Oh my goodness.
It was The Last Unicorn. I didn't have time to do the eyes. Right, let me finish it off, and then we'll get on to somebody else's go, because, all right, it was terrible, that one. Where's the buttons, for goodness sake? I need buttons, quick.
Tyke has obviously not seen a unicorn in person.
I've not.
I'm scared.
Molly, it's all right, don't worry. There you go. There's your last unicorn. Last unicorn. Right,
I'm
okay.
I'm just gonna asterisk walks away slowly asterisk.
Molly, I don't blame you whatsoever.
Not better.
Right, okay. So Night Owl got that right. Well done there. Well done there. It was, of course.
Why is it squatting like that?
The last...
I thought it was a show dog with back problems. Dear Lord. Can we delete that from the world before we continue on?
Maybe he's got constipation or something.
Marking its territory, XCAL.
I have no idea. Ladies and gentlemen, The Last Unicorn. Moving on. Right, who's next? Blaster, I'm not letting you send me any more. You can build your own. Right, whoever wants to go next, please come down and start building right here. Start building right there.
No wonder it's the last one. The there poor thing looks in red.
Tremai Gamer, Tremai, no. I can see why Tremai, it was the last. Let Phase Rat have a go. Yeah. Let Phase Rat have a go. That's it. Blaster, you're going to have to wait your turn then, okay? Blaster.
I just took a screenshot, lol.
Blaster, you can go after Phase Rat, okay? Okay. And then after Blaster, whoever wants to go after Blaster, that's fine. Kyle, I'm scared too. I know. That wasn't my choice. I think I did it justice, though. Brings a tear to my eye, that build. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Beautiful.
You're in a very laughing mood today, Tyke. I love it.
I like this because I can take part in this as well. I can take part in this. Normally, I'm just sat here going...
Did you?
Normally, I'm just sat here going, if you want to join realm, do this.
Happy smiling.
Which is never really enjoyable for me. But this is, you know, it's a chance to let my inner unicorn come out. Okay, Phase Rat is building something
from... That unicorn is ripped. Was the movie The Last Unicorn in Chernobyl.
It's like the Elephant Man, but the unicorn version. The Elephant Unicorn. I'm a unicorn, not a freak or something. Right, Phase Rat is building something from a film. Ooh, is that like a weapon? Is that like some kind of weapon? That could be a weapon of some sort. What do you think this is, ladies and gentlemen? What does this look like? The theme is movies.
Yeah, Child Crone, it was the last unicorn. I send you a pic.
Okay, Molly. Oh, my goodness. It'll be an internet meme.
Phaser from Star Trek.
Phaser from Star Trek? Could be.
Lethal Weapon.
Lethal Weapon, says Blaster. I don't know. It could be like... It could be pixel art of a character. Interesting. Very interesting.
Yep, Blaster, I heard that bit.
What is it? What could it be?
Franka Z.
Some like a dinosaur, perhaps? Like a dinosaur? Crested Tundra's guessing a dog. Could be a dog. Could be a dog.
Rare.
Oh, no. It's got some blue in it now. It's got blue in it. So, film...
Sid the Sloth from Ice Age.
Sid the Sloth from Ice Age. Good guess. No. What is it? The theme is movies. Can you guess what's being built, ladies and gentlemen? Good guess that, though, GP.
Power
Sid the Sloth.
Ranger. It's Power Ranger. Time.
Morphine time. Morphine time. It's time for some morphine.
Watto.
Is it Watto? It's morphine.
Only money.
Unless it's a pixel art version, I'm not sure. Something from a film or movie. I think we're probably going to get it before too long. Phase Rat's working on it. It's looking good so far. Nice pixel art.
From SpongeBob.
Ooh, Chiseled said Crabs Guy from SpongeBob. I've never seen the film. Never seen the film myself, but...
Sadness from Inside Out.
Sadness.
Tyke, is the realm live?
Yodel, yep, the realm is open, yep. That's not a film, though, that. Tremai Gamer says Planting.
Minion from Despicable Me.
Ooh, GP, that's a good guess.
That's gotta be it, GP.
GP says a minion from Despicable Me.
Minion.
Molly's gone for a minion. Are you sure it's not Chris Pine? Could be Chris Pine, you know?
Minions are yellow.
Minions are yellow. He's working on the yellow bit. The yellow is coming. It's coming.
Yeah, GP. Monsters, Inc.
Monsters, Inc.? Is it Minion from Monsters, Inc.?
Chris Pine from that movie.
Tremaya Gamer says, it a Minion? It might not be.
Minion.
Hello there, Santa is down drunk. Hello! How are you doing today? How are you doing, Santa? It's a Minion. So, FaZe Rat, could you confirm that it's a Minion? Could you say, it's a Minion? Tremaya Gamer, you didn't get that one because I think
LMAO.
Grumpy Puppy said it ages back there. GP got it. GP
My
got
ex-wife.
That one. My ex-wife says Trooper. It could be. So GP, Grumpy Puppy takes the point there. Well done there, Grumpy Puppy. It was a Minion. Nice. If you want to carry on building that, FaZe Rat, please feel free. I'd love to see that finished. That... It's looking pretty awesome as it is. Anyway, hello to Santa is down drunk. How's your day going, Santa? You're right there. We're having a nice game of guess the build if you want to join in. You can have a guess in chat or do all the steps for joining the realm, which are below the stream, and then you can actually come in game and play if you want. anyway, Santa is down drunk. Here we go. Here's a biscuit to go with that drink that you're drinking. You ready? One, two, eat. Whew. Welcome to the stream, Santa Claus. Okay then, the theme is movies and we are playing Guess the Build. So, whoever wants to go next, Blaster Knight, I believe. Is it Blaster?
Yeah, I will try my best.
There you go.
Thank you.
Excuse me, a little bit of a cough. Right, so the theme is movies, right? Can you guess what it is? Blaster's turn. Meanwhile, I'll update you with the scoreboard here. Night Owl's got 4. Arenda's got 6 points. Grape Nox is on 2. I've got 2. GP's on 4. Xeroxium's got 1. And Charlcrone's got 1 point as well there. Arenda looks like he might end up winning this one, but there's a full hour to go. We've got an hour left. So,
Darth Maul.
Darth Maul, could be. The bit where Darth Maul... which specific part of Darth Maul? I'm not sure. Just a reminder, just don't get too close, guys, so I can circle and give the people...
Star Wars.
A little bit of a look. Star Wars? No, you've got to guess what the item
don't
is.
Don't jinx me, Yorkshire man.
You've got to guess what the item is and the film. Okay? Right, looks like some kind of fire.
Fireplace.
It's something from a movie. For instance, is it the Goblet of Fire from Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire? Something like that. It's something from
Towering Inferno.
A movie.
The Eye of Sauron.
Eye of Sauron. We did have that earlier on. That has been done earlier on. It could be. I don't know. It could be. It's something from a film. Towering Inferno, says Jellyfingers. That's a classic film, that one. It could be.
Goblet of Fire is blue.
Is it? Well, it's not that then, obviously. I've not got round to watching that one yet.
The Eye of Sauron has closed because of that unicorn.
I'm not surprised. Probably stuck his horn in his eye. It's a beautiful unicorn. I don't know what you're talking about. It's the last one. And you can understand why it's the last one. See, the genetics, the gene pool just went to pot. No wonder it's the last one. I mean, it deserves extinction looking like that. What is Blaster building? It's something from a film. What could it be? Some kind of fireplace?
This is hard.
It is quite hard, this one.
If it's the last one, then by default it's the most beautiful in all the land.
You said it. I was thinking that, but, you know, I didn't want to say it. So it looks like some kind of... Is there
you
any...
You forgot to tell Blaster we need to guess it during stream.
Is it some kind of, like...
Gold smelting pot in The Hobbit.
Gold smelting pot? What about some kind of cannibalism type of thing? Is there some kind of... So what's that then?
Hot tub from Hot Tub Time Machine.
Hot tub from Hot Tub Time Machine? I love that film. The second one especially. Fantastic. Yeah. I don't know. It's some kind of bath or cooking
Goblet
pot.
Of fire from Harry Potter.
I thought that. Jelly
Hannibal
fingers.
Lecter. There's a second one.
There is. Hot Tub Time Machine 2. It's way better than the first one. I'm pretty sure there's a second one. It's much better than the first one.
Cauldron from a movie with a cauldron.
So, is it Macbeth? Is it Macbeth?
But the first one has Sebastian Stan. Your argument is invalid.
So, come on then, guys. I think he's finished the build. What is this then? It's going to be something really obscure. It's going to be something really obscure. Someone is close, by the way. Someone is close. right. Gold smelting pot in The Hobbit. Hot tub.
Hint PLS.
Wait a minute.
The cauldron from Hocus Pocus.
The cauldron from Hocus Pocus.
That reminds me of the hot tub stream you did.
Is it...
Good soup.
Is it the cooking pot that the trolls have in The Hobbit? Where they're gonna cook the hobbits? Wait a minute. There's some stairs. No, it can't be that then.
Cauldron from the Black Cauldron.
Cauldron from the Black Cauldron, says Child Crone. It's got to be something to do with...
Lazarus Pit.
GG Child Crone. Nice one. It's Cauldron from the Black Cauldron. See, I've never seen that. But well done, Child Crone.
Nice job, Child Crone.
I've never seen that.
I was right.
Yes, you was right, Excalibur. Last week, Child Crone gets another point there. What's that film about? What is that? Another animation, or is that an old film? I've never seen
Wild
that
guess.
One. The Cauldron from Black Cauldron. Holy cow! Well done there to anybody who was thinking Black Cauldron. I've never seen it. Wow. Anyway, good build, Blaster. I like that one. That's a nice little build.
I wish I watched movies, then I might stand a chance, lol.
Well, it does help.
It's a kids' movie.
It will help.
Really good one.
It's a good kids' movie. I've never seen it. Right, who wants to go next? Who wants to go next? If you'd like to build one, please come on down here and build us one. It's an old classic. Chiseled Pizza is going to go next. So, Child Crone has now got 2 points. Well done there, Child Crone.
Animated, yes. I've never seen it.
Oh, it's an animated one. Right. I've never seen that one myself. Never seen that one. Okay, then. Right.
That was a very nice build at Blast, aren't
it? It was. Blaster's recommending me I check it out, The Black Cauldron. I will. I will. If I can, I will. Right, okay, Chisel Pizza. Oh, is it going to be another...
How the devil do people build so quickly?
Is it going to be another one of them? Oh, is it a person? No. I like... Chisel does some... Yeah, is it going to be a person? It could be. It could be a person, this one.
Thank you.
Is it going to be a person? I wonder. Let's see how it progresses. I can eat a biscuit. See, this is what I like about this. I can relax a bit and I can eat biscuits and drink tea while playing. Ooh, Wait a minute. We got some glasses on. Wow, look at this.
Harry Potter.
Santa is drunk, says Harry Potter. Blaster says Earthworm Jim.
Edna Mode from Incredibles.
Grumpy Puppy's gone for Edna Mode from Incredibles.
Chris Pine XD. Nerd Dune Worm. Wallace
could be Chris
from
Pine.
Wallace and Gromit.
It could be Wallace from Wallace and Gromit. It's got hair, though.
Bart Simpson from The Simpsons.
Bart Simpson, says Charles Crone. Edna Mode from Incredibles. Chris Pine, Nerd Dune Worm. I like that one. I was waiting for...
Not Bart.
I was waiting for Trooper Earthworm to say Sally. My ex-wife there.
Pog Racing Kid Star Wars.
Ooh. Could be. Oh, yeah, the pod racing Anakin bit with the goggles on. Ooh, good. That's a fantastic guess, that one.
Is it still something from a movie?
Elizabeth, yes, it is. It's a movie theme. Look at this.
Anakin Skywalker.
I know what it is. It's Johnny Depp from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Is it Johnny Depp from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory?
Mad Hatter. KK.
It's Johnny Depp from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. The glasses.
Odie from Garfield. Nice one.
Wow. Do you know, looking at it, that's... Bloody hell, chiseled. That's fantastic. That's Willy Wonka. That's Johnny Depp's character,
clapping
Willy Wonka.
Clapping hands sign.
I'm having that one. Chiseled, that is fantastic. Look at that. Look. Can you see it now? I can totally see that. Willy Wonka from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. The remake, not the original. The Johnny Depp remake. Look at that. I like that. Chiseled, that is fantastic.
Tyke got it. He likes Willy.
That's a conversation for another time. You're absolutely right, Charles Crone.
Thank you.
Anyway.
Secret Garden Johnny Depp.
It was.
With the pilgrim hat. I said Mad Hatter instead.
You were close.
Willy Wonka was close.
Willy what? Oh dear. Compose yourself, Tyke. Act professional. Right then. Well done there. I got that. I've put myself a point down. I've got 3 points
LOL
now.
LOL Child Crone.
Well played, Chiseled. Chiseled, that was fantastic.
Oh dear.
Fantastic. Right, who wants to go next? Tremai Gamer, if you want to go next, go for it.
Brilliant build.
Chiseled, I absolutely love that. Look at that. Johnny Depp as Willy Wonka.
Oh man, I'm crying from laughing.
Oh dear. Oh, how, what fun, ha ha.
It's a running bit.
It is.
Good build there at Chiseled Pizza.
Right, okay, so we've got a brand new one. So this, we've got 2 bits here. What's this? So if you're just tuning in, hello there.
We're playing
Guess the Build, right? And we're doing movie themes. Elizabeth says Green Lantern logo. That's a good guess. That's a good one. I could see why you went for that one. Aren's gone for Ninja Turtle. Ninja Turtle there. It looks like it's going to have four
Beats
green...
Beats by Dre.
That's not a film, sadly. They've been featured in films, I suppose. I suppose that could count. We've got four green wheels here so far. Mystery van, says Elizabeth. We've already had the Scooby-Doo van ages back. What about the... What's the turtle mobile called? The turtle van in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Batmobile, says Santa. Did the Batmobile have green wheels? I can't remember. Elizabeth saying mystery van Scooby-Doo. There's two things people are obsessed with, I've noticed.
The toasters, car from Green Hornet.
Toasters and the mystery van from Scooby-Doo. People are obsessed by them. The car from Green Hornet. Yeah, I can see where you're going for that one.
The turtle from Discworld.
Ooh, Great Atuin. Great Atuin. Ooh.
I love a good toaster, TBH.
I bet you do. Blaster, yes, you can go next.
I'll be back in a minute.
What is this, I wonder? What could it be? It's something from a movie, if you're just tuning in. You've got to try and guess the build. What could it be? The colours might be a little bit of a clue there. Is it Fred Flintstone's car from the Flintstones, perhaps? I'm not sure. Not sure. What could that be? It's got green wheels.
The Jeep from Apocalypse Now.
The Jeep from Apocalypse Now? It could be. yeah. Dum-ba-da-bum-bum, bum-ba-da-bum-bum. Could it be like a, I don't know, something from Toy
Princess
Story?
Princess and the Frog, the Frog.
Princess and the Frog, the Frog? Did the frog have wheels? I don't know. Maybe it suffered from some loss of limb and they, do you know, like with dogs when they sometimes...
I don't even know what I said.
Like when dogs lose their legs and they put like these like trolley on wheels strapped to the back of them. Have you ever seen that? Bless him. It works. Some dogs, it's amazing what dogs can put up with. They're lovely dogs. Oh, right. We've got a different colour. We've got green. Some kind of turtle.
Peter Pan's toy.
Peter Pan's toy. I've never... I don't know. Skateboard from The Simpsons. That's a good guess.
Bond villain car from Tomorrow Never Dies. When cartoons run fast, it looks like wheels, lol.
Skateboard. Yeah, I suppose.
The Jaguar.
The Jaguar. Skateboard. Interesting, very interesting. Definitely looks like some kind of skateboard or... It's got wheels on. It's like a battering ram from something. Maybe that's a clue. We've got like some... We've got like a green symbol on it there, like... What is that? What is that? What do you reckon it is?
The hoverboard from Back to the Future with wheels added.
It was like pink or red,
isn't
though.
Isn't it the Ninja Turtles' van?
I said that ages back. Ninja Turtle van. But he's still building, so I presume that, you know, it wasn't. Oh, right. Oh, we're getting some... Right, that might be a bit of a clue. Oh, there's more. There's more. Hello, little cow. There's a little cow down here. Right, so we got a bit. So there's some Bart's skateboard from the Simpsons movie, says Elizabeth. No. Something going in here. What's this bit? What could this be? A bit of wood? I wonder what this could be. Interesting. That's quite a nice build, actually, this one. I like this one. But what could it be? That looks like where they sit to drive it. What could it be, ladies and gentlemen?
A trolley in Little Rascals.
A trolley in Little Rascals? What could this be? Ooh, we've got some white bits now. Maybe you might get it now. Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, says Blaster. Oh, we got a bit more colour. Oh, wait a minute. There's someone's... Is that going to be like...
Something in Star Wars, LOL.
Something in Star Wars? I don't know. I've never seen anything in Star Wars like that.
Yoda's Love Mobile.
Yoda's Love Machine? I mean, mobile? Get freaky, we will. Why do I say these things?
Mandalorian. A stormtrooper.
Mandalorian, a stormtrooper? I don't think it's a stormtrooper.
Santa skateboarding from that one movie.
I thought it could be someone's leg. Blaster Knight says Coneheads. No. Why have I got a feeling it's going to be a really obscure movie, this one? Definitely got wheels. It's got a yellow bottom bit, a green flat bit. It's not anything from Avatar, or it's got to be some kind of animated movie or something. Tremai Gamer, can we have a clue, Tremai Gamer? Because it's taking a while, this one. Santa's sled?
Yes, Santa's sled.
Santa's sled. Is it from Babe the Pig? Is it where he goes like, that'll do, pig? You know, he's driving back into town on that, like...
One of the race cars from Cars.
One of the race cars from Cars? It's got a couple of pigs in there. Is there a Peppa Pig movie?
In Bad Santa.
Is there a Peppa Pig movie? Peppa? SP? Is there a Peppa the Pig movie? P and SP?
I am sufficiently confused.
Me too. Me too. I have no idea. Anybody? There's two pigs. That's a good clue. I like how you've done that, though. SP and P. There's the clues. Two pigs. It's not Peppa Pig or something, is it? The Peppa Pigmobile.
Is it the Beacon of Amundin?
No, it's the Bacon of Amundin. The bacon. Right, we got some more. Some more taking shape. There's a couple of pigs that are driving it.
James Bond.
James Bond.
Ha ha, ha ha.
The Bacon of Amundin. Lego the Movie. Hint is SP and P. We got two
Those pigs.
Pigs
are pulling the cart. Something from Wild Farm.
Something
Animal
from
Farm flushed face.
Something from Wild Farm. Animal Farm. I don't think Tremai Gamer has seen that one.
Two pigs. A police car.
Is it a police car? In the UK, slang term for a policeman is a pig. Watch out, the pigs are here. Is it a police car?
Animal Farm, not Wild Farm. SPP movie.
Something from Wild Farm. We're going to have another clue, Tremai Gamer. You've picked a tough one here. Hopefully someone else other than Tremai Gamer has seen this one, or it might not work. Is it like a... I don't know. Is it like a hamburger on wheels or something? SPP movie. I have no idea what that is. We're going to need another clue. We're going to need another clue. We've got a pig called P and a pig called SP. I am stumped. I have no idea. Look at the sign.
The car from the SpongeBob movie.
Are you ready, kids? Hint.
Is the movie animated? Peppa Pig roller coaster.
Blaster said SpongeBob. SP.
I just said it.
SP for SquarePants.
Simon GP. Pegg.
GP SpongeBob. Said the car from the SpongeBob movie. I think GP got there first before. Right, so I looked at the sign. Did GP say it?
I said SpongeBob too.
You did say SpongeBob. But sadly, someone else beat you to it there. Or did they? Did they? It wasn't the bacon of Amudeen. It was SpongeBob. SpongeBob car. I should have...
If I had words to make a day for you.
I should have guessed SpongeBob at least, shouldn't I there? Well done. I think GP got that then. GP said... Well, it said it in my ear first. Santa, you did get it, though. You did get it. GP, I think, gets the point there. So GP's on 5. GP's on 5. Tremai Gamer, thank you for that one. I've never seen that film, but it people got it. So well done there. It was a good build. The pigs totally threw me there. I thought it was a Peppa Pig film or something. Good one, Tremai Gamer. Right, okay, who's next? Whoever is next, you want to come on down here, start your build there. Thank you very much. Elizabeth is going to have a build. Well done to anybody who got SpongeBob there. Well done, you deserve. Give yourself a pat on the back there. Well done. I've never seen SpongeBob. Am I missing out? Am I missing out there? I don't know. Right, Elizabeth's turn. What's Elizabeth got up her sleeve? Let's find out. I'm going to open some crisps here.
So who are SP and P dot?
SquarePants.
I was going to
and
win
Patrick.
When I said Peppa Pig roller coaster cause it was more likely that LOL.
Yeah, I thought it was something off Peppa Pig. SquarePants.
SpongeBob and Patrick.
Well, SP is SquarePants. P for Patrick. That's what I'm presuming. Because you put SP. SquarePants. I have no idea. Right, what's Elizabeth making here? So, it's from a film. Right, okay, this is a crafty one. Oops, my controller just fell off. This is a very crafty one. It's obviously some kind of... coffee or something. A cup of coffee, perhaps.
The hot chocolate from the Santa Claus.
Ooh.
I thought SP for Simon Pegg. Two pigs in a car, i.e. hot fuzz.
It could have been. Good guess, that trooper. That is a fantastic film as well, that. It was SpongeBob. It was SpongeBob, unfortunately. So Elizabeth's building this. GP says the hot chocolate from the Santa Claus. Blaster says, is it the hot chocolate from the Simpsons? Oh. So, Elizabeth, who got hot that one?
When Al and Robert were in the diner.
Elizabeth, did... Was it Blaster or was it GP that got that one right? Simpsons hot chocolate. So it was Blaster. It was Blaster who got that one. Well done there, Blaster. Let me add you to the list here. Blaster has got 1 point there. I think, Blaster, correct me if I'm wrong, do you want to build one Blaster Knight?
Well done.
Well done. It was definitely a hot drink of some kind. So Blaster did want to build one. I don't know if Blaster still wants to build one. Blaster, yep, yeah, take it away. There you go. Blaster's building one. Well done. That was a good one, that. It was the hot chocolate that Mo gave to Bart in the Simpsons movie, apparently. I need to rewatch that. I saw it a long time ago. And that's a great little build, that, Elizabeth. I like it. Look at that. Some right tall bits of chocolate in there. Okay, so here we are with Blaster Knight. Blaster's building something.
Hoverboard Back to the Future 2.
It could be. Could be. Hoverboards don't work on water unless you got power. Oh, it was Ned. It was Ned. Oh, right. Okay, it was Ned that gave Bart the drink. I can't remember who gave it. I can't remember. It was Ned, apparently. Ned Flanders. Oh, yeah, I do remember now. Yeah, good one.
Anakin Skywalker pod race.
Ooh. That's an interesting one. Well, good suggestion there, Santa. Aren says hoverboard, Back to Future 2. Is it the... You know when in Star Wars, when they go to the mighty Sarlacc to put, you know, to prod Luke Skywalker in next to Jabba's sail barge? Is it the thing that they travel on? That little... I don't know. That's a ship from Star Wars, says Elizabeth. Wait a minute. No, it's not. Wait a minute. It can't be. Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't look like it. I'm not sure. I mean, building Jabba's sail barge, you know, might... It would be a great one to build, but it might take a while, that one. What's this? It's got, like... Chiseled says a speeder. I don't think it is, you know. I don't know if it is Star Wars. It's got some kind of, you know, like exhaust thing at the back there. Blaster's putting some little bits in there. It's this middle bit that stumps me. Wait a minute. Someone did say pod racer. That looks like a sail. To me, looks like some kind of sail, perhaps. I'm not sure. Not sure. It's a tough one. It's a toughie. Definitely some kind of chains for like some kind of fence or something. Anyone got any ideas? You think of anything?
Batmobile, LOL.
Batmobile?
Motorcycle in Ready Player One.
Ooh, the motorcycle in Ready Player One. That's a great guess, that one. Is that the one from Akira? I think they used the motorcycle from Akira in that. I love Akira. It's one of the best animes ever. They look like some kind of sails or something. No. Is it some kind of I don't know.
Speeder Star WSRS.
Speeder Star Wars? I have no idea. Anyone? It's floating. It's floating. It's quite big. Here's a hint. It's one from childhood, it is, but also a Disney movie from the 90s. It's not like that Treasure Planet film, is it? Something from that? It's a Disney film from the 90s. I have no idea.
Sinbad's ship.
Sinbad's ship? Could be. Was he in a Disney film in the 90s? I have no idea. So the clue is one from childhood it is, but also a Disney Aladdin. Movie from the 90s. Santa says Aladdin. But what is it from Aladdin? Magic carpet or something? I have no idea. I have no idea. Something from Shark Boy and Shark Girl. Disney movies from the 90s. I have no idea. I'm stumped on this one. Anybody got this one? What do you think? I'll get nice and close in to give you a view. We're going to have another hint, I think. Blast you. Choosing some very obscure ones, I think. A little bit too hard. I bet it's going to be one of those, though, where as soon as we guess what it is, we'll be like, oh, yeah.
Mickey Mouse Transport.
Mickey Mouse's Transport. Come on, Blast. We've got to have a clue here, I think. One Who Runs and Kicks was the closest to this movie. And just to let you know, he was really close. One Who Runs and Kicks. Even the clues are... One who runs and kicks was the closest to this movie. That means somebody's guessed.
The Flintstone mobile from the Flintstones.
It could be. Just to let you know, he was really close. I have no idea.
Is that a boat?
Zephyr Art. I have no idea. It's Guess the Build. Guess the Build. There's a movie theme. The clue, Blaster's built it. The clue is, let's have a look, where are we? This movie is based not on Earth. So it's not based on Earth. I have no idea. Is it something from Dune? I have no idea. We're going to need more hints, Blast. For God's sake, put us out of our misery. We're going to need more. We're going to need more.
Titan
Treasure AE. Planet. Treasure Planet, says Leechim. I thought it was Treasure Planet. Apparently, it's a cartoon movie tag, and you actually almost said the movie. Treasure Planet. I said Treasure Planet earlier on. Titan AE, says Arend. Lichim's gone for Treasure Planet 2. It's Treasure Planet. I said Treasure Planet ages back, didn't I? I'm pretty sure. Did I? Anyway, it's Treasure Planet. The ship from Treasure Planet. It's all right, Blast. Bloody hell, fire. It's Treasure Planet. Sails. It's hard to make a solar surfer. Oh, right. I thought it was like some kind of sailboat type of thing.
Yeah, you said it.
I've never seen it. I've never seen that film. But it was something from Treasure Planet. There you go. Nice one, Blast. Who got that then? I'll tell you what, we'll give that to Leechim.
Make an easy one, please, lol.
I know, Santa. You tell Blaster. That was a little bit too hard, that one, Blast. Blaster, let's do a film from the last, I don't know, 10 years or something. Let's make it easy for the people watching as well. Lychium, I'm going to give you that point. Lychium, 1 point. Right, okay, so the theme is movies. Movies. Whoever wants to go next, please come and line up and build something over here. Whoever wants to go next? Anybody next? Trimai Gamer's just messing about there. He seems like he wants to be kicked out. If anybody wants to go next, please feel free to come down here and build us something. Over here. Anybody got one? No? Yep, Elizabeth's got one. Right, thank you, Elizabeth. If not, I suppose I could build something. Right, okay then. Blast. Too hard. They're too hard. Let's make it something a bit more mainstream. I don't know. Something that all age groups can get. From a classic, perhaps. I don't know. It was a tough one, that. Anyway, Elizabeth is now building something. So the theme is movies. So all you got to do is try and guess what it is. What is it?
My kids went to bed early. But Dre had a nightmare about that unicorn just now.
Dre, I'm ever so sorry. If it's any consolation, unicorns...
Tree.
Unicorns aren't real. Okay, so, Zyfri Art, you've got to guess what it is and what film it is from as well, okay? You've got to guess the movie that it's from.
So, the Rose from Beauty and the Beast.
The Rose from Beauty and the Beast? Could be, that's a good guess. Beauty and the Breast. Oh, Beauty and the Breast, there. There.
The that's... Rose in Batman Forever. Oh, right.
Oh, it could be.
Beauty and the Beast. Poppy from Wizard of Oz.
Beauty and the Beast? Poppy from Wizard of Oz? The Rose in Batman Forever? That's a very good guess, that one. Yes, to the Rose from Beauty and the Beast. Well done. Right, who said that then first? It was either... Right, hold on.
LOL, unicorns are not real. Neither was yours.
My unicorn is the thing. It's nightmare fuel. It's not a unicorn. It's nightmare fuel. Right, hold on, Blast, just give us a sec. So Tremai Gamer said Beauty
Iron
and the
Man
Beast
from Iron Man.
And Santa also said the Rose from Beauty and the Beast. I think Santa got that one. I think Santa got that. Let me give Santa a point there.
I said it first.
I think you did. You did.
So
we're giving Santa the point there. Well done. Okay, then. Okay, Blaster says he's got an easier one.
Santa said both the thing and the movie.
He did. Well done there. So we're giving it to Santa. Whoever's building... Blaster, are you building another one? There we go. Elizabeth. Fantastic build, that. I like that. Look at that. We'll just do it. Give it one last turn before we have a look at Blaster's. There we go. The Rose from Beauty and the Beast there. Right, okay then. Blaster's got another one lined up. If anybody wants to go next, get your blocks ready and you can go next. Well done there, Santa. Good guess. Right then, okay, what we got here? Blaster's go again. So we got a bit of snow. We got a trip. Is it the train from Polar Express?
I'm going to sleep, folks. Have a great day. Bye.
Santa, have a lovely day. Is it the train from Polar Express?
The train in Wild Wild West. Wiki Wiki Wild Wild West.
Wiki Wiki Wah Wah.
Good luck.
Wiki Wiki Wah Wah. It's the train in Polar Express. Well, he did say he was
Thanks
making it easier.
Thanks for joining us, Santa Tilda.
I'm having that point. I'm having that. Thank you, Blaster. FaZe Rats left the game there. Right, okay, what we got? We got 15 minutes left.
In the opposite direction with the difficulty, Blaster LUL.
He did, made it a little bit easy there. Look at that. Right, okay, anybody want to go next? Who have we got in here? Chiseled, Rend, Blaster, Tremai Gamer, or myself? If you'd like to go next, do you know what? I might build one. I'm going to build one. I'm going to build one. I'm going to have a go. I'm going to have a go. Let me have a go. I've got one. Tremai Gamer, you can go next if you like, after me. But I've got one. Just bear with me. I'm going to sneak it in there because, you know, people are probably going to guess this straight away. Bit of glass. We need like a dark, a bit of a dark background. Block of coal will do. That'll do. Let's have a look. Honey block. Something. I need glazed terracotta. That might work. That might work or it might not. I don't know. Right, we'll try it anyway. Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to have a go. You've got to try and guess what it is. It's something from a movie, okay? Right, bear with me on this one. And it's not a unicorn, by the way. It's not a unicorn. Right. Now, bear with me because I'm doing this from memory, actually, because I can't remember what this thing looks like. I'll try though. Didn't mean to do that. I'll try. He did swing a little bit too easy there. But you know, at least we got it though. At least we got it. Okay, so so far so good. It could do
the portal in Stargate.
That's a great suggestion, but it's not. That was weird. It's not, I'm afraid. It's not. Right, let's just get this filled in. Right, bit of that there, a bit of this there, like so.
IGTG for dinner. Fantastic builds and thanks for another stream.
Titus,
see you soon.
Have bye. Lovely day, Titus. Yes, thank you for joining in, Titus. Right, let's get rid of those. So we got like there. Make sure nothing's sticking out. Let's just get rid of them. Right, okay, so let's get rid of that there. Right, I have no idea if this is... I have no idea if this is going to work or...
A pint of beer from Fellowship of the Ring.
Not quite, not quite. Could be kind of close though. I have no idea if I've done this right. Probably not. In fact, yeah, actually, we could probably put that there, I think. Maybe maybe even that there. Like so. I can't remember this. I can't remember what it bloody looks like, this thing.
Flux capacitor back to the future.
Well done there, Arend. I was determined to build this chuffing thing. Does it look like that? Is the Y at the top? I have no idea. It's a flux capacitor from Back to the Future. Back to the Future. Let me just very quickly... Arend is like... I think he's probably going to win this. Let me put Arend another point down. 5, 6... Arend's on 7 right now. He's on 7. Very quickly, let me just get all this put in here. The flux capacitor. I have to be careful how I say that. But yeah. There you go. The flux capacitor.
I knew it was coming.
From Back to the Future. I had to build one. I had to get it out of my system. Anyway, let's have a quick look at the scoreboard. Night Owl's got 4 points. Arend has got 7 points. Grape Nox has got 2. I've got 4. GP's got 5. Xeroxium's got 1. Childcrone's got 2. Blaster's got 1. Leechim's got 1. And Santa's got one. Okay, I think we've got time for probably one more. So,
Medium light skin tone, hand pointing up.
I knew it was coming. There we go. Tremai Gamer, we'll have to make these quick. And Blaster, if we can fit you in, we'll try and get you in, okay? Well, I'm just running out of time here. There's 10 minutes left, okay, guys? 10 minutes left. So, yeah. We are, we're nearly there. We're nearly there. But what is this? Tremai Gamer is building something from a movie. What is it? What's that? What could that be? What could that be there? Yeah.
The box from Seven.
The box from Seven. Keep trying. I know you want it to be that. What is it? Some kind of head or face? Could be someone's head. Have you watched Seven recently, Grumpy Puppy? It's a good film, Seven.
Ireland.
Ireland, says Arend.
It just takes one time for it to be right. Light-skinned, fingers crossed. Not recently.
Right, okay. It's like someone's lost their head. It's like a character that's lost it. Is it Wreck-It Ralph? That looks like it could be Wreck-It Ralph. Oh, no. No. It's like a person with like a there's like a huge ball in front of him. What could it be? Oh, we've got some. Wait a minute. I think I know what this is. Is it Indiana Jones and the Raiders of the Lost Ark? The opening bit where the big ball chases him down the corridor. He's going for the hat. Is he going for an Indiana Jones hat there? Is this Indiana Jones?
That guy is wearing a leotard. Respect.
That's Harrison Ford. Is it Indiana Jones? If it is.
LOL, Arend.
That is well impressive.
Iron Man in Iron Man.
I got it right. Well, Tremai Gamer, fantastic one, that one. There's only one film I know of where a humongous giant ball thing chases a guy. And that's Indiana Jones in the Raiders of the Lost Ark. Absolute classic. I'm having that point. I'm having that. 5 points for me. Well done, Tremai Gamer. I like it.
Yes.
I like it. That was a good one. Classic. Well done, Tremai Gamer. Good one. Okay, we've got time for one more. Blaster, where are you? Blaster, here we go. Take it away, Blaster.
That's a great one.
It was a good one, that. I'm surprised other people didn't guess that before I did. But as soon as he started making the brim of the hat, it was in the bank there. It was in the bank. Okay, so Blaster is making something here. What's Blaster making? It's making some kind of...
I'm going to need Arend and his leotard to not be at eye level.
This particular beautiful leotard there. Look at that there. Fantastic. Fantastically dressed Arend there. As always, that was for you, GP. Right, okay, so this is from a movie. What movie is this from? Guess the build. What is it? What is it? Pokemon, says Tremai Gamer. It could be.
Pokeball.
A Pokeball. A black. Oh, yeah. Oh. I think Tremai Gamer just beat you to it there. It's a Pokeball from Pokemon. Well done. Well done. Yeah, I can see that. Chisel Pizza says, Digimon. Digimon? No, I didn't, mon.
Pokemon.
No, I didn't. It's a Pokeball. Tremai Gamer. Well done. Tremai Gamer gets his first point. Right, okay. Tremai Gamer, 1 point. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's it for today. We're coming up to the hour mark. We've had some fantastic fantastic ones. Do you know what? I'm going to go and stand in front of that unicorn to announce the winner. If you're putting your children to bed right now, better look away. Look at that one, though. That was fantastic, that one. Fantastic. Oh, we get to see the minion as well. Look at that. That is brilliant. Phase rat. Excellent.
Night all clapping hands sign.
That is a good one. And we're gonna put it there like that. The squatting unicorn. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. She's a thing of beauty, that's right.
My eyes.
Yes, you will be. where's the acid? Where's the sandpaper? I can't take it anymore.
Those horses in the background are mocking him.
Fetch a spoon.
Go to the by the fire screen. Hurry.
Fetch a spoon, quick. I want to gouge my own eyes out. Look at that. Magnificent. It was because I didn't make the tail long enough. Don't alter that. Blaster, don't alter that build. It's a classic. It's
that
a meme.
That is hideous.
It's a meme. It's not. It's a beautiful unicorn. Anyway, right. Now for
the... Brain soap is far too expensive for this quote work of art.
Now, about the winner. Let's
Where's
have a look.
Where's the bleach?
Where's the bleach, indeed? Okay, so in reverse order, we have Tremai Gamer, Santa, Leechim, Blaster, and Xeroxium. All in, I think that's fifth place, I think.
We need that in the new realm as a centerpiece.
I think we'll build one, don't worry. Xeroxium, Blaster, Leechim, Santa Claus, and Tremai Gamer all have 1 point each. Child Crone and Grape Nox have 2 points. Who's next? Night Owl has got 4 points.
Deletes MC account.
Tyke and GP have got 5 each. But, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's winner and the new owner of the beautiful unicorn statue is Arend Smith. Arend, I will have this 3D printed and you can display it on your mantelpiece or,
unlucky Arend.
I don't know, on the shooting range.
Well done,
and you can use it as a target. Well done there, Arend. Arend's got... Seven points. Myself and GP were in second there.
This is coming on my CV.
Well done there. This is like an achievement. Well played. This will be shipped to your house.
Oh, Arend. Somehow. I'm so sorry for all the money you're going to have to dish out for your kids' therapy.
What are you talking about?
That's coming in my office.
I would, like, executive paperweight. That's what I'm thinking. It's beautiful. Look at it. It's quite obviously a unicorn. The last one as well.
Confettable winner, Arend.
Anyway.
Well played and great building, all revolving hearts.
Anyway. We're sitting by the fire. Ah, you can look again now. You can look again. It's all right. Or maybe not. Shall I just flash that up light? All right, okay.
Bye-bye all.
Anyway.
Have a great weekend.
I thank you all for watching. Moderators, have a fantastic... thank you for moderating. Patrons, thank you for your support. Grumpy Puppy, are you streaming later? Jellyfingers will be stream... Oh, no. Actually, Jellyfingers is not streaming tomorrow. But I advise checking out Jellyfingers' stream. She normally streams.
Is it safe to
Saturdays.
Open my eyes again?
This
was a lot of fun. Thanks, Tyke and everyone.
It was a good one.
Bye.
See you later.
Bye, everyone. Keep it sanitized. Mainly your eyes.
Yeah, mainly your eyes.
Mainly. Yep. 1 hour.
In 1 hour, Grumpy Puppy is going to be doing Plants vs. Zombies on her Twitch account. So if could anybody put a link to GP's thing on Twitch? I am terrible at this. I really
lots
should
of get, fun. I really lots should get of the, laughs. I really should enjoy get the, today a ton.
I really should get the links bye. Lined up. Chiseled, thank you for building some amazing. I loved your Voldemort.
https://www.twitch.tv/grumpypuppy.
That's right. That was almost as beautiful as the unicorn that I made earlier. Anyway, Grumpy Puppy's going to be streaming in an hour. Go check her out. Click that link. Go and follow GP.
https://www.twitch.tv/grumpypuppy. There you go. www.twitch.tv/grumpypuppy.
Grumpy Puppy. Sponsored by...
Sorry about the text to speech.
Don't worry about it. She likes it. I do too. Especially the colon part. Yes, enjoy that. Anyway, yeah, Jellyfingers will be streaming LOL, not Grandpa. This weekend, the weekend after. So go check out Jelly Stream
bye, guy,
as well.
That was fun.
Anyway, have a lovely weekend, you. I'll be back on Monday for some more Minecraft. Heck, I think I might do a different game next Wednesday. Let's get it sorted. Let's play something else. Anyway, thank you for watching, moderators.
Bye bye all.
Thank you for moderating.
Jellyfingers and the Beans will be back next Saturday, Revolving Hearts.
They certainly will.
Bye, everyone.
See you later, Blaster. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I've been Tyke. You've been amazing. Thank you for taking part in all this. I've had a blast. I've made a unicorn that will stand the test of time with its beauty. So, yeah, I'll be back Monday, 5 p.m. for more Minecraft. Until then, you have a fantastic weekend. And keep it sanitized.
Bye bye.
Keep it safe.
Sanitize children and
sanitize
all that.
Children. Wear your mask. COVID jab. Watch out for the nightmare fuel, otherwise known as unicorns, built by Tyke. And have a fantastic weekend. And I'll see you on Monday.
That is one unbelievable unicorn.
It certainly is. Bye bye, everybody.